When are you going to stop? Kitty, please. You can't be on top of me like this all the time. It's getting annoying more than anything. Please stop, cat. I don't want to be short-tempered with you, but you're suffocating me. Oh, I re-up. Welcome. Are you okay? I don't know what happened to my voice then. We're all like that. I'm in a really giddy mood tonight. Hold on, I've got an echo. Let me just. So I've got to just put YouTube on. There you go. La, 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 la. Oh, good, good. Hi, Dan. Oh, I've still got to fucking do that. Stop. Alrighty then. We are alive. Okay, let me that. Let me put out the link. Where am I? More. I'll have to get my laptop fixed. It's a lot easier. I can't even see this pissing phone. Oh, you're not allowed to swear, done it. Sorry. I swore within the first 3 minutes. Or whatever it is. Hi, Mr. B. Hi, Trev. Let me pin this link. There you go. And the link is pinned. Hi, Lego. La la la. Just thought I'd go live for a bit, give us all some way to have a little chat. I'm bored if you like. Yeah, baby. Put that on. Oh no, I pressed the wrong one. What am I pressing, for goodness sake? Don't be starting all that pressing shit. There we are. Hello, people. What do you want? Why are you always next to me all the time? You never used to bother me before. Huh? But you can't sit there. That's my 2 inches of space that's mine in the whole flat. So why do you want to sit there? They've got a whole flat to run around in, and that she wants to sit in this my bubble, you know, just like what? 3 inches of space is all I want in front of me. She's got to be there. She's got to be there. I love you and everything. Fuck off. I didn't say that. I did not. Don't tell porkies. Hi, Vinny. Welcome. Right. Don't know what's wrong with me today. I'm really hectic. I'm up there, you know. I'm up there. Full of it. All right, let me see. Have a evening visit. Right, Becky Ducks. I want 1500. You are oh, real. Pack it in. Oh, wow. Better not give you your profit back to the bookies nights. Anyway, this is Pine Stream. Yes, it is, Rio. Rio, it's my stream. My stream. And I can say Fat Bojo, Fat Bojo, Fat Bojo. As much as I want. I can say that. Fat Bojo. And nobody can stop me. No, baby. Nobody. Especially Fat Bojo. The woman's completely insane, insane in the membrane. She needs locking up. She needs locking up. Yeah, she's a YouTube terrorist. She is. Bojo, you're a YouTube terrorist. Spreading false information. about innocent people. It should not be allowed. I just wish somebody would go around and knock her out. I mean, it'd be funny to watch. I'd love it. It'd be my favourite viewing. Let me have a look at the chat. Hi, Bunny. Huda. Evil. Nuz. Nuzda, is it you that pawn-bombed me last night? Hi, Grey Cat. Hi, YouTube streamers. Wait a minute. No content for you, Tyrone D. No content for you, Vinny Vids. What's the other one? No content for you, YouTube streamer. Is that all right? Am I going to be famous now? Oh, did I pass? Oh, look at that. And now I'm going to be on it. Ah, that'll piss Kitty off. Yes. La-dee-da-dee-da. Open panel. Anybody can come in. I'm in a lucky mood tonight. I want laughs and giggles. And troll Bojo. Troll Bojo, Bojo, we got a troll Bojo. Wait a minute, just do me paperwork. Won't be a sec. There we go. Oh, stuck to me finger. Right. Where am I? Here we are. Hi, Sarah. Hi, Nat.
Get in there, Pine.
Thanks for coming in, hon. It's really,
you're welcome.
I don't know about yourself, but the first couple of minutes is all right because you're like all sort of like hyped up. And then you think, oh, God, I hope somebody comes in because I don't know what to say now.
That's why I just can live on my own, Pine.
Yeah, because after a bit I get boring, as what they call it. So let me just recap.
No, you're not boring, Pine. You're interesting, seriously.
Because I got a beer and I can't join. Becky Duck's gone mental because I got a beer. I can't join. Of course you can join. I've got more than a beer and I'm here. Hey, that was funny, wasn't it? I've got a beer and I am here. I've got milk, if you want some of that, and some fucking horrible stuff I'm supposed to drink. I'm not having it. I'm going to be the worst patient ever.
Pine, and it helps drink it, for God's sake. It helps.
The doctor came up to me with this long black thing, right? Oh, no, listen. This long, thin black thing, right, with a light on the end of it, right? And he said, right, if you see this, look, I can move it. And it's moving around and wiggling around like a fucking snake. He said, I'm just going to stick this up your nose so he can see down the back of your throat. And I sat there and I went, fuck off. And he went, sorry. I said, what are you going to do? What?
Yes, fine, you are a dead person, aren't you? Straight up person, that's what I like about you. You ain't stuck
but,
up.
Oh, God, did that fucking hurt? Nah, that hurt. I'm not having that again. They can stick the fucking tube.
I'll be the same, Pine. I'll be like, fuck that.
It just came out. Fuck off.
The dentist, Pine, is my biggest fear. Anna, the dentist.
I felt violated.
Yes.
No, I do. Because someone's gone right inside your body with this pokey thing. And I thought, I feel really violated now. Like, my privacy's been fucking broken. Yeah. He knows what it's like to your up my controls, nose.
Isn't it? And then someone's messing you inside. It is freaky. It does freak me out as well, Pauline.
What?
Like anything medical where they've got to mess with your body or anything.
I haven't been to a doctor for years. I haven't. I'm not a sick person. I never have been. I've caught a bug now and again, you know, like whatever, cold or bellyache or whatever's going around. But I've never been ill. Not ill. And they're treating me like I'm really ill, and I'm sat there thinking, because I don't feel any different than I did before they started treating me like I was ill. And I'm thinking, I don't like this attention. Would you all just fucking leave me alone?
That's good, though, Pauline. You've got people that care. You've got your family. So that's a good thing.
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah,
you've got your grandkids that adore you, and you can tell on the videos that they love you. Nan, watch me. Video me, Nan.
Yeah, I know. I did a video with in McDonald's. We'd been to the circus. And I'm saying, I did a video about the circus. I wanted to do a video about the end of the day, which was all in McDonald's. And I got to Reggie, and he went, he's on the video, he went, are you filming me again, Nan? You know what I mean? Because I must have been annoying him, filming him all day. Are you filming me again?
Lovely. Like, oh. Cheerful kids, they are. Lovely.
Little monkey. Monkey. Do you remember him? And that teabag advert.
You always do videos with them, don't you, Pauline? Yeah. Lovely.
Yeah.
Ah. As I say, Kitty, I got no one anyway, so that's why I fucking tries to pick on you and say you ain't got no one.
And I'm evil. I'm evil. Come on. I'm evil. I'm nasty. I'm a horrible person. That's why I've had
you
hundreds of
give her pain and try and be nice to her and talk to her again. I'm just like, pain. Fucking hell.
Yeah, I know. I've got empathy. I feel sorry for people.
Yes, you do, Pauline. But Kitty is unhelpable. And when she said that about you the other week, I just couldn't believe it.
A lot of people got upset about that.
Pauline, you fucking got loads of money. Loads of money you sent that.
Yeah, I know.
And it didn't do nothing wrong, Pauline. Like, she started on you, didn't she?
Yeah, for no reason.
Exactly. Did try and warn you, Pauline.
I know, and I didn't listen like a twat. I thought I could do something.
No, but you shouldn't listen anyway. You have to experience it yourself, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That's what I do now. I keep my mouth shut, Pauline, and let them deal with it.
Everybody fell out with me when I went back the second time. And then I came crawling back with my tail between my legs. But everybody was being really nice to me about it, you know what I mean? Told
you.
I hate that, don't you? When someone went, I told you. And you're like, oh, fuck off, then. Yes. I know you did. Shut up. Fucking rub it in.
It's like my mum would always try and warn people with Kitty. And I'm like, Mum, just let them figure it out.
Yes.
It makes you look like a hater and you hate that person. And then you got people on here. If you talk to them, I ain't talking to you. I was like, fucking grow up.
Hi, Richard. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, I'm reading the comic like half an hour ago. Yeah, it's really annoying when you do that. I watch someone on his channel, and he'll be blatted on and saying stuff and whatever. It's really interesting. And then all of a sudden he'll say, oh, I haven't read the chat. So he'll go right to the beginning of the chat, which could be an hour ago, right? And then we've got to sit and watch it going through the chat, answering questions that people asked an hour ago. And he's going, And it's like, this is where I turn off, because what you do is you just think, oh, fuck, catch up a couple of lines and then read it later. Because you're on live and you've got to keep up with an hour's time. Yeah.
And you're just focusing on talking, ain't you, and not the chat either.
No.
Oh dear. Oh yeah, what happened to him, Pine? He used to video, what's his name, Bernie, is it?
Oh God, yeah, that drunk man.
Mm-hmm.
Bernie, he was funny, him. I got on all right with Bernie. He was like a mate. But then he started stealing off me now.
Huh.
Go out and half me, you know, I'd buy a packet of baccy. You know how much baccy you've got?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I'd go back to it after he'd gone and half of it's gone and I'm left with hardly any. And the same with me weed. And at the time, if you remember, I was going live with vodka. I had vodka all the time. So I had bottles of vodka. He'd even steal the vodka out of the fridge. And then one day he got racist. He got racist one day and called my Rick the N word.
I picked him up,
I threw him out, and I haven't spoke to him since.
He seemed decent, you know, on phone. He's a full blown alcoholic.
Full-blown.
That's what I mean with people, isn't it? You just fucking keep yourself to yourself.
And now he says to me, I don't know why he fell out with me. I can't remember what. Well, if you can't remember, then it's even worse. Fuck off.
Yeah.
I mean, definitely. You know, I'm not having anybody steal off me. I ain't got nothing. I mean, what are they stealing? Mm-hmm. And he's got more money than me anyway.
Oh, yeah.
So.
That's what people do. They always just take advantage of your kindness.
Because, I mean, I give stuff away all the time. If I've got any money, I always give it to kids because I don't know what to do with it. I'm not used to money. I don't really do money. But when I have had a decent amount of money, I've shared it between me and the kids.
Yeah, like
Kitty, you're sending them money. Mummy, we don't want your money. Yeah, but it won't feel right if I don't give you some of it. I don't know why. Probably because you spend all your life feeding them and looking after them and that. And in the end, you still do that, even when they're big.
Yeah, some kids are grateful, and you can tell them fucking decent, grateful kids.
Well, what I did was, Jay got himself his flat, first flat he's had on his own with his little daughter, and I piled all my money into his flat. I got him all his stuff, his living room stuff, his beds, everything else. Spent all my savings nearly on Jay's house because I wanted him to be comfortable, and that's all I could do. So I wanted to do it. Then I got ill.
Yeah.
And now I'm going to have problems with money. And I thought, fucking hell, that's just the way life is. You know, I had the money, spent the money, and now I need the money. It's weird. It's really weird. I can't get anything right.
Seriously, put your paper on your page below the people donating to you.
No, because everybody said I was e-begging.
Who said that, Pine? A troll that you don't know?
Yeah.
Exactly. And who gives a fuck about what they say, to be honest with you?
I know, but it affected me. It made me realise, you know, perhaps it does look like I'm e-begging. I could do with the help, don't get me wrong.
Exactly, Pine, you need the help. But it's not fucking no joke what you've got. Do you know what I mean?
No, I know.
And your family can't be there every fucking time of the day, Andrea. I know people support you, Pauline.
Hi, radar visual. Right now it's time for people.
You've got the two decent good people on here, luckily.
Well,
Pauline, put it up. Stop being stupid.
I've read it, Radar. I've just read it now. I've got to look. I've got a big 50-inch TV here next to me, right next to me. I still can't see the fucking thing. And that's where the chat is because I can't see nothing on this phone. Now, would I be able to post a link in the chat on my YouTube chat as me?
What's that point? Sorry.
Yeah, I'm watching it on YouTube. I'd be able to put a link in the chat, wouldn't I?
I don't know, boy.
Yeah,
I'm like that.
Hold on, I'll try.
I've got this computer and I can't go live on it.
I don't know how to put my PayPal into my channel, if you know what I mean. You know,
it on
like
page, Brian, so when people go on your page, they can see it.
Yeah.
So because I used to have this one man that donated to me, Brian, and he keeps donating to me.
I mean, like, the thing is, it's going to cost 30 quid a day to get there and back for my treatment.
Exactly, Brian, and you need it, and you need to. You need it, and you've not no scrounger, Brian. Do you know what I'm trying to say? Everyone knows you're a decent woman and not on here conning people. Do you know what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
So don't feel ashamed.
So many people keep asking me for it. I'm going to try to put it in the chat now if it'll let me.
Yes, the decent people probably not care about you, not the trolls. Fuck what they say.
Well, my PayPal is my my PayPal name and everything is my email address.
That's what I'm saying, Pine. You've come on here. You have given money to it like you haven't. Do you know what I mean? You've just given your money away to other people. And I've witnessed this at myself, to Kitty, Machiavelli. I don't know who else, but yeah.
Oh, it's let me do it. That's my email address, people. If anybody wants to chat to me on an email or anything to get onto WhatsApp or whatever, send me an email. But that is also my PayPal link, pinebeeble@gmail.com. So if you go onto it to PayPal and type that in, you'll get to me. I mean,
bye.
I'm trying not to ask anyone. People keep asking me for it. When I had to go at Macca the other day, it's because every single day I'm getting a request for money off him.
Oh, what's paying? £3, and £5,
£10.
No explanation. Not, can you lend me?
No.
Nothing. Just a
Shane
request
Racy
of money.
Has requested £3. Shane Racy has requested £10. So I've sussed out how to block on PayPal. What you do is you go onto their name, you know, you go onto their name and it says pay or whatever. Well, there's a button that says report, right? You press that report and there's a little menu comes down and it's got block. So I've pressed that and I haven't had any since.
That's it, Brian, fucking hell.
It's taken me this long to sort out how to block somebody because I couldn't find out a block button, you know? Oh, my mouth.
I remember that one day you requested PayPal and then you sent him a tenner and I was going to send him a tenner that day. And then he went live that day and got another tenner off someone else. And I was just like, fucking hell. That's just a piss tech.
Yeah. I don't know what made me do that. I was perhaps I was
so
too stoned.
Spend it on beer, Brian? I mean,
I probably felt sorry for him or something ridiculous.
Yeah. But I'm just saying, Brian, is that, yeah. It is a
streamer. That's my email address anyway. And my PayPal address. Lord Jay sent me a donation yesterday.
That's nice of him. That's shocking.
He's all right, Lord Jay, you know. I think he's all right.
Yeah, sometimes, Pine, but he can be a cunt to me.
Yeah, he can be. But he's been all right to me, let's say that.
Yeah, that's good.
And it's took me a long time to understand what he's saying. So it does. I went to the store the other day. So I did.
Yeah, he's funny when he
wants
white
socks. He's got a socks fetish, hasn't he?
Yes, he loves his socks. Socks.
That's weird. He'll say, Pine, you called me weird, so you did. Okay, radar visual. Who's radar visual? You're new in my chat. I don't know who you are, darling, but you sound okay. Oh, thank you. Now behave yourself in here, Jenko, because I've got a spanner. No, it's all right, Jenko, but I do get a bit touchy now and again about stuff. I don't know why. Well, I do know why, but it's sometimes you just can't help it. You buy, you you know, especially about cancer. Mm. Mm-hmm. It's a bit, I'm still not accepting it's happening. Fuck that shit.
Oh, I know, Pauline. Bloody hell.
Yeah, I am. I'm mother of three and grandmother of 12. Thank you very much. And every single one of them loves me to bits. And I made that family myself. I decided I needed a family after. Ah, Vanguard, hello.
Hello, sweetheart. I've just popped up because you didn't look up further up in chat. And I just wanted to say, I've heard about your health. And if you ever want to chat, you know where I am.
All right, then, Kev. Thanks for that.
Yeah, man.
I haven't seen you for a while. Much do I haven't been on, have I? I just thought I'd start doing my lives again. Seeing as no one ever goes live in this community anymore.
Seriously, if you want to chat, talk bollocks, anything. As long as there's nothing to do with YouTube and arseholes on it, I'm there for
you. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, thank you, Kev. Well, my email's in the chat. It's probably gone now. I don't know where to put it.
I believe it's good about you on contactable on Insta or something like that anyway, so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sorry, you don't know what I'm doing either, so. So have you been okay?
Well, yes, not been too bad. Still ups and downs like everybody. Can't complain.
Yeah.
We're not all getting bombed and got no food or water or drink. So
No, we're not starving to death like them poor people. How can the world stand by and watch genocide in action in front of it without doing something?
Yeah.
I cannot believe that that's happening in this day and age. I cannot.
Well, it's happening for a reason. It really is.
And if YouTube closes this stream down, I'll just start another one because I think it's genocide. I'm not going to mince my words. If you're going to sit and starve millions of people to death, that's genocide. That's trying to get rid of a whole people. What is it? Not generation.
That's called genocide.
Yeah,
but I didn't come up to, you know, alarm people, but I've just come up to say, and I mean this, if you ever want to chat, talk bollocks, I mean, cheer you up, I'll try my best.
Oh, thanks, Kev. Yeah, I think I do know you on Instagram, don't I?
Yes, you do.
Yeah. I forgot who you called, but I'll have a look. I don't usually go on there. I stick to YouTube. I don't know why, because I'm a YouTube addict. Well, they give me morphine, but I can't take it because it makes me feel ill. Is that normal?
Yeah. Morphine's not good, but it's certainly necessary in quite a lot of cases, but it don't make you feel good at all.
Yeah, well, I'm not taking it because, hi, Grey Cat, because it makes me feel ill. Excuse me a second. So I'm on street drugs.
So where did this other Natalie go? Did she get scared?
I don't know. She sneaked off, didn't she? That we noticed you sneak away, Lavi. I don't know. She went. I'm full of myself tonight. I don't know what's wrong. I'm in such a good mood that I've been piling positivity into myself. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I did a little bit of exercises this afternoon, which must have started the endorphins. So,
right.
If I can keep myself.
You're feeling a bit chirpy. That's good to say.
Feeling a bit chirpy, yeah.
Nice.
I'm not going to allow myself to get miserable or overthink things. They've got it. They've got it in hand at the hospital. They know what they're doing.
Good.
I'm just going to feel really ill for a bit. That's all.
Yeah.
Winnie in the house. Bing, 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 bing. Hi, Queenie. Oh, good, great. I'm right here. Bring it. Let's go. Oh. Thank you, Grey Car. I'm sorry if I'm missing chat, guys. It's all the way over there, and I'm all the way over here, and I can't see it on the fucking phone. I can only just see the phone. It's ridiculous. I'm going to take my laptop in to be fixed. It needs more RAM, because it has hardly got any. And it needs tweaking so it actually fucking works, you know? That'd be handy.
Ram.
Cheers, all you smokers and drinkers. Huh?
Random access memory. In other words, it makes me feel like your computer needs more RAM horns to butt the internet. You know, butt it.
Yeah. RAM. You know what I meant. It's got no memory. It's just come out of the factory with fucking just enough memory on it to download a couple of things, and that's it. It's full.
Right.
I got it new, and it hasn't worked right since I got it. And I had to.
I don't want to be all fucking knowing all here, but that's down to your hard drive, not your RAM.
No, it's told me it ain't got no memory. And I want to do gaming on it, so some games and that. So it's got to have more memory put on anyway for that.
Fair enough.
Because I can't be asked to buy a new one. But when I got it, it wouldn't run or anything. And I had to go into all the programs and get rid of all this fucking spyware and shit that was on there.
Yeah.
And all, you know what I mean? They get paid to make their laptops with, let's say, some kind of drive cleaner on it or something like that. And they get to pile them on. And then when you get the laptop, it's already lagging because it's got so much shit to go through. So you've got to go in there and take it all off.
Well, that's where you should do a reformat and start again.
Yeah, reformat it. But I've got it going again. It's working all right, but it's so damn slow. Quicker.
I don't want to bore your ears off when everybody else is in the chat, but I'll stick around for a bit and just talk, fucking shoot the shit with you. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, Queen. Are you going to come in tonight, Queenie? Yeah, Queenie Lincoln came in mine the other night. I was amazed.
I don't know her, so I wouldn't know.
No, because I'm in a few communities, Kev. You know me, I get myself around. I know hundreds of people on YouTube. They know me because I'm in so many different communities. All the people from different communities have been coming in to say their bit for me. And like my community must be sat there thinking, fucking hell, who are they? Fucking hell, who's that? Fucking Pine knows a lot of people. But it's been good. I'm getting good vibes off everybody except for Kitty. But I'm guess she's happy about it.
That's nothing unusual, is it? I mean, what a piece of shit that is. So.
She's happy about it, and I deserve it, apparently.
She's a piece of shit. I mean, a proper piece of shit.
Yeah. I know. It didn't bother. It bothered me at the time, but I've got over it. It's on YouTube, isn't it?
Yeah, man. Anyway, glad to see you rocking the leopard skin. Fucking nice.
Oh, yeah. Thought I'd make myself look sexy tonight. I don't know how long I'm going to be rocking the hair with chemo. I'm not looking forward to that one.
Yeah, well, it happens. But, you know, there's things available like wigs and teeth. You know what I mean?
Yeah. But I don't do all that false stuff, Kev. I'll just walk around bald and I won't give a shit.
Skin it grows again. Skinhead O'Connor style.
I'll get myself some Rocky Martins and leather jeans and I'll start being a skinhead for a bit. Get out of my way. I'm toxic.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Why don't you come and do it, Jenko? You live near me, don't you? Oh, dear. Enough said.
I can't read it on there. I've got to read it over here. How's your doggy?
She's fucking beautiful.
Yeah. Now, that's another problem I've got. I've had my cat, one of them's 20, one of them's 19 years old. So they're all geriatric cats, right?
Geriatric.
They've been with me all their life. And I won't be able to have children, pregnant women, or animals near me because I'll be radioactive because I do radiotherapy. And I won't be able to clean their trays when I'm going through my therapy. So we're looking for someone's looking for a charity. There's charities that take in sick people's animals till they get better.
Uh-huh.
You know, like,
so it's like a boarding, it's like a boarding school,
like
type of thing.
Boarding, like a cattery or a boarding, you know, where the dogs go.
Yeah.
So we're looking at that at the minute.
Catteries, but they're not there to be.
Yeah, like kennels for cats. Yeah. Hi, Guardian. In proper serious, all my childhood consisted of was smart price beans. Lego.
What can I say about Jenko? He likes to tell people he's a degenerate and his parents were degenerates. I mean, does it make you any better of a person? Come up here and tell us about what you want to change in your life, Jenko.
Mm. Hi, Tiger. Sorry, I didn't notice you come in, darling. Hi, Stella. I was wondering. That's why I was asking to make sure it wasn't real, as it is all too often mental health now, but I figured I'm new, so I just wanted to make sure. Thanks so much. Bing, bing! Queenie Smokes Hot ask, Night.
Can he ask, what's Neil in the hospital for? He doesn't cancer. Look well either, does he?
Cancer.
All right.
He's got it in his lungs.
Well,
yeah, that's bad, isn't it? And they reckon he's getting dementia as well. Not dementia, that other one. It's like dementia, but it's... Hi, Nat. I didn't upset you earlier, did I? I was only messing about.
No.
All right.
Hey, Benny. That's a lot to upset me, Pine. I don't get
oh, good. It's just that you went. I was only joking with you.
No, I do believe in the Bible.
I'm so full of myself tonight. I'm being cheeky.
I do believe in the Bible and stuff because I read it.
Yeah, I know.
How can you believe in the Bible, Natalie, with hell's fire behind you in a black fucking bollocks?
It's a joke. Thank God.
Oh. Would you like to change your background, please, Natalie?
No. I'm burning.
Looks like you're in hell, girl. Don't be getting them tits out on my fucking panel, though. I'll just tell you that now.
I won't.
Good girl. Thank you.
Can you change your background, please, Natalie?
No. Something why more should pathetic. I?
Why should you? Well, it's up to Pine whether she wants to keep a fucking arsehole like you. Right now.
Oh, it's up to her. Yeah. Yeah. Do you mind my burning background?
No, I don't like it. I don't think
it's burning a lot. You burn, baby.
She does look like a female Rasputin right now, doesn't she?
Hi, Jennifer's journey.
Hello, Jennifer. She's lovely.
Hi, Benny.
Hi.
Hurry, Benny Vine. Good to see you.
Bing, bing, Queenie. Bing, bing, bing.
Ra, ra, Rasputin. Natalie's just another queen. Queen of bullshit. She loves to suck it all. La, la, Rasputin.
Oh, my God, it's been horrible.
Well, please change your background, please. For such a for such a Christian, we don't need to be so much.
Kev, why is it bugging you so much, though? I don't get it. I don't get it.
It's not bugging me. It's not bugging me. But I can tell you one thing. Natalie will be burning in hell for eternity. She will be.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Is that a threat?
No, no. It's the way the world's going. Yeah.
Yeah.
You wish, Kevin.
Hello,
hi,
Richard.
Sarah. Sorry. I'm missing people in my chat here.
Natalie doesn't even understand what the star is, Pine. She doesn't understand that the sun is a star. And thermonuclear war, she doesn't understand either. So.
But you don't believe
in God burning hell for eternity. She believes hell doesn't exist. So what can I say about Natalie? Just around this one.
A lot of people do. Why would a loving God send people to someone?
Sarah, she's not allowed to get tits out on my channel. Oh. Sarah wants to get your tits out.
No.
Richard, can we see your tits, please? They would be fantastic.
Yeah.
No.
No.
Hit the link, guys. It's an open panel. Anybody's welcome. I even got palm bombed last night. I had to restart my stream.
What happened, like?
I got palm bombed by Nadar. He's called. He's from the Trash Talk community.
All right.
And that's all he does. He palm bombs everybody. And I didn't realize it was him. But real shit was trying to tell me, but I just didn't click. It's going pine, 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 pom bomb, pom bomb. I'm going what? And then it happened. Whoa, get him off quick.
Sorry about that, Pine. I do apologise. I wasn't pom bombing yet. I just burped.
Burp bombings. Burp bomb. Who just farted?
Me.
It was Kev. He farted out of his mouth.
Wow.
Richard said, you better get yours out, Kev. You've got man boobs.
Richard's got big arsenals. He's got big arsenals, Richard. He's such a Christian. He's such a Christian, yes.
Why do you have to go
about Christians? I know a few people that go down the God road and preach and that, and then the next minute they're just being
human.
Decrepit. No, beyond human. They're being filthy. And it's like, how can you be that and then that? No, I'm not talking about you now. I'm talking about someone else who Queenie will probably click who I'm talking about. I'm just rambling, sorry. Rambling rolls.
Did you see that Jay Leno, not Lee Jeno, paid Natalie £40 to see her tits and shit?
Yeah, I read that.
Doesn't mean it's but true.
Jenko, you mean?
To be nice. Then he manipulated me.
Yeah.
Kevin, you forget that I am disabled.
Your disability is keeping your clothes on, Natalie. That's all.
Well, here we are. shining like a star up in the sky. I wonder why.
Anybody that drinks Stella Artois needs a slap.
Why? Leave them alone.
Yeah, you are in a little bit of a fucking bitchy mood tonight, baby.
People can drink whatever they like. Said,
anybody that drinks chemical alcohol needs a slap.
No, it's a Friday night. They can drink whatever the fuck they want.
What?
Ding, ding. Round one.
Can I just say two things? Skull. Roast.
Sir, why are you on the beach?
I will be here for you, Pine. If you ever want to chat, I mean that sincerely.
All right. I've got to, I'll have a look at you. I'll have a look at you. I'll get onto that app and say hello.
You know what? I love your shirt, Pine. I love leopard skin.
What, this?
Yeah, I like leopard skin.
It's a pajama top.
I like it.
I used to have the bottoms to it as well. It was full suit, and I looked the biz. But I set fire to me trousers by accident.
That's the problem with wearing plastic, Pine. It goes a light very
quickly. Fleece. It's fleece. It's fleece plastic.
What do you think fucking fleece is, man? It's fucking
plastic. I don't know. Why? I just said, what is it? Fucking hell, get your bollocks in a twist. And you're swimming to and from
the tie. Got very tight bollocks. That's why he's so moody.
Vanguard's got a very high one. My balls are bigger than yours.
Uncle Surf in the house. Hi, Uncle Surf. I've been watching you do your trees. I just don't say anything. Sometimes I watch people's videos, but I don't comment. I leave a like.
I remember Uncle Surf. He's from America, fuck yeah, and he grows the weed. Yeah, man, I remember him.
Oh, yeah. Scott Zilla's in the house. Hi, Scott. Welcome.
Yeah, Pine, I believe in the Bible and stuff, but I'm not a doer of the Bible.
Oh, you're not a practicing Bible basher. Okay. Yeah, I suppose you've got to believe in what you've got to believe in, that everybody believes in their own thing.
I look at all the people in the Bible, they weren't perfect. I don't like these people in churches that go in suits and all that shit.
Well, churches is the worst place to go for hypocrites.
Yeah, exactly.
Churches are full of hypocrites. They're going, Lord, this and that. Lord, I love you. And then go and beat their missus, you know? Seen it.
There'd be an excellent word. Hypocrite. Oh, dear.
Hypocrite is somebody who's fake, you know?
An hypocrite is, if I sat and said to you, don't smoke, do not smoke, it's evil, do not smoke, whatever you do, don't smoke, and then I go, do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Wow.
Is that right, Kev?
A hypocrite is something, it does something, and says they didn't. Or something like that.
Yeah, and they like stand there praying to God and how holier than thou they are because they're going to church every Sunday, but then go home and beat their wife and kids.
I committed adultery, but I'm no longer committing adultery. The word
Hippocrates.
Oh, Vanguard, why do you always talk over me?
Yeah, you tell him that. Vanguard?
Right,
your Sunday.
I will admit, should
we all be quiet and listen to the burning in hell? Fucking
quiet now.
I've committed. Call it
again.
I will admit.
Call it again. Fucking rah Rasputin.
That's right, Scott.
He burns in hell all day long. What? Rah
I've committed adultery because I'm because I was swooned by a girl.
Someone laughing at Stamford Street potatoes in water whilst enjoying them.
I was swooned by some other male.
Yeah, double standards. I'd go for that. Say as I do what I say, but not as what I do. You know, not leading by whatever that word is, because my brain's dead.
What word do I need? I did commit adultery.
I'm very interested now. Stamford Street potatoes in water whilst, oh dear.
Oh. Shut up, my God.
Hi, Ali. Sorry, I don't know if I said hello or not, babe. I'm sorry.
Hello, Ali.
Whoa.
No, Jen. Oh, Mr. B has always been very nice to me. It's my chat. It's my channel. And I treat as treated. Okay? And Mr. B has always stuck up for me. He's always been nice to me. So he got a spanner. All right. That's why Mr. B's got a spanner. And he's had it a few years as well. So where the hell have you been? Huh? Where have you been, mate? You ain't been here, have you? You don't know fuck all, so fuck yourself. Alright. I'm on a miss.
Well, I'm just gonna let this, I'm just gonna sit back, eat the popcorn, and listen for a bit.
Yeah. Sit back, eat your popcorn. Oh, have you just come in, Ali? I'm not shouting, Jenko. Am I shouting? I do tend to shout when I get excited. You I am loud, and I can shout louder than everybody else. If I shout, you can hear me down the road. I have got a loud mouth. Mm-hmm. Yep.
I think I'm louder than you, Pine.
Sometimes I'm only talking, and my neighbour says, you know, you shouting. No, I'm not. I'm talking to you. But I was born deaf,
Are you saying that you shout, Nice, where's my rum? At like 4 o'clock in the morning, Pine.
Oh, I'll read it. Streamer, I'll have to read it when I get off because I didn't press anything because I kicked myself out. But I will read it. I'm looking forward to that. You didn't shout, Pine. I'm on a schizo, stoned off my box.
Yeah,
okay,
well,
Jenko.
Ali.
Hartlepool, monkey hanger territory. Oh dear.
The link's pinned, guys. Dear. It's an open panel. Anybody's welcome to join. The more in, the merrier. But I can only have six because we haven't paid the bill. I stopped paying for it because I wasn't going live. But now I've started my lives again. I'll pay to get 12 on.
Well, I can drop down if you want to put someone else up.
No, I can get six in.
Wait, Vanguard, don't go too hasty.
I kept backstaging somebody to let therapy on last night. And every time I did it, this person didn't mind. But every time I did it, he came in and carried on. So I had to ban him in the end. He was just so rude to everybody.
You want some of this fucking toon cookies, Lee? Yeah, I mean, you know, your jaw will eat. What?
Slug wants floor samples. Hello. These names, though. Hi, quiet listener. Welcome.
Can I just remind everybody everything? Something.
Of what?
Sorry, but what? What did you just say, Natalie? That was incomprehensible. Can you say it again?
I am not a perfect Christian. But can I just remind everybody that Jesus didn't come to save the sinner? Save the righteous.
So why are you
Rasputin?
God, shut up.
We have to sin to be saved. That's what that means. We have to be sinners to be saved. Hi, Dan.
He didn't come to save the righteous.
So why do you have hellfire behind you, like nuclear explosions now?
Because it's a joke, thank God.
There are more nuclear explosions.
I don't believe in hell.
Hello, spooky girl, yards.
I do believe in hellfire.
Well, hi, spooky girl.
Do you not think thermonuclear war, hydrogen bombs, is hell's fire now?
Oh, sure. My God.
Fire. Burning in hell. What's that song? We need some music. Have you got any music?
Let me change the background.
Going to get copyrighted on.
Because Van Gogh's going to have a pissy fit always.
Hi, guys. Welcome.
Have you seen this chat? She's blaming me for something that she's not done.
My God, yet. I don't have the fire anymore. Sure.
What? Warm. Did you see that?
All in all, it's just another break in the wall. We don't need no education. My grandson proved that. He didn't go to school for 5 years. Didn't get homeschooled or anything. Now he's at university studying to be a university lecturer on IT. And
that's a very good story.
And he didn't even go to school for 5 years. So we don't need no education. Just go to show you can don't teach them fucking nothing.
Education. You still do need education, but you need inquisitive minds to be educated and not just common sense for the finer things.
You're like a really deep bucket of ice cream at the moment, Kev, and I'm digging round, trying to find the bubbly at the bottom. Can you remember that? Oh, and I ain't got there. You're so deep today.
Wow. Do you know what I can say to that is, Pine, I watched fucking Scum recently, yeah, and all I can say is, where's your fucking tool? What tool?
How much does Bible, is that BAPS or BOPS? I can't see it. That's smoke.
I don't know.
Does it matter? Oh, we have someone in the background. Let's go and have a look and see who it is. And it's Neo! Yes! Hi, Neo!
Sweetheart, how you doing?
How are you doing? That's the question. We've got Kevin and Natalie.
You know what, Leo, that air filter
looked like a swastika above your head. But how are you doing, fella?
Say it again, Neo. I didn't hear you, darling.
I'm getting my eyes looked at. They're dilated, so that's why I'm there.
Oh.
Anyway, that Neo, I was just asking about you. I was just asking about you, Neo. But it does look like you've got a swastika air filter above in that hospital, would you? What a hospital.
Yeah. Very fine.
Help,
what's
Neo,
up, Vanguard? How you doing, brother? How you doing?
You look like you're in a jungle with your glasses on and that. You look like you're going to go pow, pow. There you go, baby.
Didn't you see the swastika on his... Fucking, you see that air filter? Fucking hell.
Yeah, I can see it, Kev. It is, yeah. Yeah. It must be the pattern of it. It does look like a swastika on camera. Oh, it's lumpy, look. It's not even.
Anyway, I'm glad to hear you're okay, but I've heard that you're in hospital for a reason, and I'm sorry to hear that, Neil.
Yeah. So how you been, Kevin? Good to see you, man. I haven't seen you for a while.
He's got a delay.
I'm okay, mate. I'm all right. I'm okay.
Well, now you can't hear enough. Yeah. My phone just gets weird. Yeah, I can. My eyes are all dilated, so I can't see anything, Pine.
Well, yeah, I've had that. You're like looking through fog, isn't it? It's like everything's foggy, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like.
Well, we can see you. That's the best thing.
You're looking better today
than you were last night, Neo. I must admit, you do look a bit better today than you were last night. I think you were tired.
Right. No, that's good. I was saying to Natalie, can you shut your mouth, Natalie? Because it looks like you're catching flies.
Can you go fuck yourself? Thank God.
Boy, there's something wrong with my phone. I'm going to go out and come back, okay? I'll be right back.
Okay, darling, yeah.
Right, but does anybody see that swastika on the top? On the airfield?
Yeah, it's like, it does look like it, but it's lumpy. When you went close to it, it wasn't an even surface. It was like one of those squares up, square down things.
Wow. Well, it certainly looked like a swastika. Don't forget that Neil 360 on his wheelchair, and when it was in the correct fucking manner. Wow. Wow.
It looks better than it did last night. I'm worried.
The air filters are air filters, but that's a disgusting air filter. Why don't they clean them?
I don't know. Maybe. He's in a hospital as well. Do you know what he said last night? He said he goes to bed at night in this hospital in his jumper and his coat under the covers because it's that cold. And I said, have you not told them your room's cold? He said, yeah, I've told them my room's cold. And I've also pointed out that the air coming through, there's no air coming through the thing that's supposed to warm it up. He said, but they haven't done anything. I said, you shouldn't be going to bed in your coat in a hospital.
No.
Let alone anywhere else. It's a veterans hospital, and they don't seem to look after him very well.
Oh, he's in the VA, right? That explains a lot. Oh, okay.
He's always arguing with them. I don't know.
Did you see the dirt on that air filter that looked exactly like a swastika?
Yeah.
Right, never mind that fact, but the fact is, do you think any hospital situation should need that much dirt around?
No, not at all.
They ain't getting enough funding.
Any hospital situation in our side of things.
Anyway, I was just pointing them facts out. I'll keep quiet because Natalie's getting fucking upset.
Oh, Natalie, what you did with that banana earlier. My son was sat next to me, right? And I had the fucking live on mute, and we were sat here talking. And then he went, fucking hell. And I went, what? And you were on my telly, because like I said, I've got a 50-inch TV. Like nearly life-size with this banana. And I'm watching you, and my son's going, ain't she gonna gag? I'd gag if that went down my throat. He's going, oh, I was so embarrassed. I was like, oh, Dad, look at him. I thought, fucking hell.
Yeah.
But he couldn't understand why you weren't gagging.
How you doing?
You up, Neil?
You up, Neil?
Good seeing you, Barney.
Good seeing you, Neo. I just wish you were closer. Even in the same country, I'd drive to see you.
If you didn't hear me before, I'm glad to see you're okay, Neo, but that's not a very clean place, mate.
Well, so. If we, you know, I would, yeah.
Yeah, but Neo it's doesn't really, say anything.
Really great to see you there, Kevin. I haven't seen you for a while either, man. So I've always enjoyed
your company. It's nice.
You look lovely today, Fine. You really do. I love your hair, darling. You look really nice.
Yeah, I put some oil on it this morning and then washed and conditioned it because them scanners, I don't know about you, Neo, but did they send your hair really straw-ish, dry and gritty?
Yeah.
They sent my hair really like straw and I couldn't hack it. So I treated it with some argan oil. What is it called?
Argan oil.
Stuff you put in your hair. It's really, really good. Who's playing the game?
Me.
Hey, Pine, you remember what I was telling you yesterday about what else it could be? It's looking more and more like that's where it's going.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
She's a very considerate fucking panel person, isn't she, Pine? Playing games, she's got such a small attention. If it's not on her, she does something else. Have you realized that?
Fuck off. No, I'm just multitasking.
Natalie and Kev are bitching at each other at the moment, Neo.
Yeah, well, out of respect, I won't say anything.
But, Neo, you could say everything. Natalie is what?
Yeah. I'm just a little freaking disgusting. I don't have my ass-kicking energy right now.
No, I know, I can tell.
So fucking mad, I want to punch somebody in the fucking face.
Well, that's up to Pine.
I can feel your pain, Neo, I really can. Plus, you're trapped in there as well.
I know, Neo. Let's ask Neo, Jenko. Would you rather talk to me or Natalie?
What?
Would you rather talk to me or Natalie?
Did I what?
What if I was going to say you, Bangor?
He hasn't got a good setup in hospital, Kev.
I haven't got a
good right. I take my sunglasses off. It's like, wow. My eyes are dilated, Spine. Can you see that? Like,
the Babylonians say, what kind of drugs are you on, man?
The best kind.
Yeah. He's definitely on drugs. Look at his eyes.
Yeah.
Shoot him.
Wow.
Do you know what, Jenko? You can go fucking suck your mother's tits. Came from a monkey, you monkey fucking hanger in Hartlepool.
Yeah, I know I am ugly motherfucker, that's for sure. But yeah.
If Jenko's annoying anybody, let me know. If I should kick Jenko, put one in the chat.
No,
I'm not fuming, mate. I'm just trying to provoke a little prick like you. I mean, get harder. Oh dear.
I'm just waiting to see this freaking doctor and then I can wrap it up. I'm done. Everybody's leaving, man.
Everybody?
Little
I'd follow them. Perhaps someone you don't know.
Jerry.
I don't know, boring. Isn't it funny how everybody knows that all them Z's mean sleep?
This is cool. I like this selfie stick. This is pretty cool.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
Ain't nothing to it. Gangsta rap, baby, do it. If I eat you like an animal, ain't nothing to it. Gangsta rap, baby, do it.
I can't put music on because StreamYard scrambles it and you can't hear it properly at that end.
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. Well,
you're probably not aware, but Jenko was abandoned as a child. He's had a cruel upbringing in Hartlepool. That's why he's so strange. So was I. I was abandoned as a child and I had a cruel upbringing. And I'm even more stranger than him.
Indeed. Does that make him special? Is he a special case? Does he need autistic rights? Oh, fuck off.
Mammal was raped from the age of 4 to 12.
Oh my God, man. Shit.
What?
Mammal was still a decent person. She helps people.
Bless your mum.
You can't use that as an excuse.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I bet you Jenko sleeps in the fucking Burj Khalifa. He's lying his little arse off. What?
I lived in a graveyard at 12 years old, Jenko, and I also went out of bins and what I stole off the people's doorsteps.
Yeah, I've been down that road.
Yeah. Jenko lives in the Burj Khalifa. You don't know that, Pine. He lives in the Burj Khalifa.
I mean, you're supposed to make...
Thank you, Justin. Come on in and have a chat with us, Justin.
If you've had a bad situation, you're supposed to turn it into something better. That would be the best.
Yeah. Wow. Like you should blame your childhood. Oh, dear. Burj Khalifa. What type of childhood did you have, Jenko? Wow. I bet you're part of the Saudi royal family, you little prick.
Well, my mum had to scoop her mum's baby's baby up off the floor when her dad beat her up when he was drunk.
Oh my God, this is getting horrific.
Whoa. So my mum is a good person. She chose to help me.
So how you feeling today, huh? Fine. How you doing?
I'm actually in a really, really, really good mood, Neo. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm also, what happened was I suddenly got cramp in my arms, which led to a little workout, you know, stretches and stuff, which must have boosted the endorphins, because then suddenly I was in such a good mood, it was unreal. And I'm in a really, really good place right now. I'm in a good mood.
Cool.
I'm happy. I've got everybody to chat to. You know, I've got my smoke and everything else. And, yeah. I just want to share the love and, you know. My mum's better. Can you remember when you used to say, my dad's bigger than your dad? They say my mum's better than your mom.
You had seen this lady that walked by, man. She was wearing this freaking her ass was so huge. Oh, yeah.
Is that your eye candy? Oh, you drew the short straw there. I've noticed the bigger people have got the nicest personality, you know.
Anyway, Pine, seriously, we've got to reconnect on Insta. I'll try and find you. You try and find me. And I mean this. Anytime you want to chat bollocks, fucking bullshit, have a fucking daft laugh. I'm there for you, man. Yeah.
Thank you, Kev. I will find you back out.
And I've known you how many years now? It's at least 3 years now. So
I think it's a bit more than that.
Probably.
I'd say it's going on four.
Yeah. But anyway, you take care, sweetheart. And again, let's reconnect. You know what I mean?
All right, then, Kev. Thanks. Are you going?
Later, Leo. I can see you can still do wheelies, you little fucker. That's good.
Yeah, look at him. He's been badass.
They're still waiting.
He looks like a badass with that hat on, don't he, and his glasses.
Yes. The
damage that was done to my eyes from the head injury was devastating. They said that I was fortunately lucky to get back what I have, and that for some reason, neurologically,
I'm off, mate. You take care, fella. Bye.
All right, Kev. See you later. Big hugs. Thanks for coming in.
Natalie, I'm glad you took the internal fur fire from your background off, and you're just another brick in the wall. So, see you soon again.
Hey, always good to see you, Kevin.
Sorry, carry on, Nia.
So they said there's a reason, there's something neurologically why I'm not receiving the signals that my eyes are sending. I don't know. That's what I'm going to find out here in a minute.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I've got to go for a CAT scan Monday.
Yeah, I got to have one of those. I'm supposed to have it today, but this eye thing took precedence.
Yeah.
And I had that surgery yesterday, so.
Yeah.
I woke up this morning just sick as a dog. I think it was from all that fentanyl I did.
Naughty, naughty.
No, they.
Well, I won't tell you what I'm doing right now.
They gave me a load of that fentanyl before surgery, and they didn't tell me, right? And so they told me afterwards, and I'm like, all right, man, couldn't you use something else?
Yeah.
But I was neat. I was just listening to music while I was waiting, and I looked down and saw you were live. And I was like, oh, yay, fine.
Yeah, I'm going to start doing lives again. I went off for a while because I got, you know, Nat knows what I mean with this community. I got fed up with the nonce this, nonce that. You're a nonce, he's a nonce, they're a nonce. And when you've survived that sort of thing, you don't like the word just being trivially thrown around.
I've had family members who've been abused.
And I got fed up of it because I did say to people, I don't want that word in my chat.
Yeah.
And they just push it like the trolls do. And then in the end, I can't be going live and getting annoyed with people. That's not why I go live.
It can release like trauma in your life.
Yeah. It triggers you. It does trigger you. Just the word triggers me into stuff. I've got really bad PTSD because of it. But, it's just that I thought, no, I've got to go off for a bit and break this cycle.
Yeah.
Because you've got new people that come across and they want to sit and chat, and that's all they can see in your chat. They're not going to stay. They're not going to come back. You know what I mean? So basically, it was just killing my channel. So I took a good old break from going live. And I think I shook it off, so that's a good thing.
If you're going to be live, I'll be back.
All right, sweet.
I got to go see the doc.
All right, you got to do what you got to do. You're not going, Natalie. You got to stay with me now.
Yeah, I'm staying with you. I like
because
you.
I ain't got nobody to talk to. At least I'm not fat. with a cocoa pop on my chin.
I am.
No, I'm talking about Kitty, babe.
Oh, yeah, Kitty.
I suppose I'll have to slag her off a different way because I don't mind big people. They can do. People are people. Doesn't matter what shape, size, colour they are to me. It's how they are with me is how I am with them. That's all it is. But I know Kitty doesn't like being fat shamed. That really gets to her. So that's why I've been doing it. But I don't mean it towards anybody else that's big. I just mean it specifically to her. So I'm going to have to think of something else. I think I might call her Miss Piggy. That's Kitty's new name, guys. Miss Piggy.
Call her Dot Hole.
That's what she's called now.
Black Hole.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to refer to her as Miss Piggy.
She don't seem to care about anybody else's feelings but her own.
I think she's completely wacko. And I think she's sectioning. Because she's just too far out there. What was she saying? She can talk to spirits and they tell and all this. And then the universe and the aliens and the... All right, we've all got our own little opinions about them things, but we don't tell people that we have spoke to an alien, you know? What?
No.
And stuff like that. And the way she perceives everything in life spells to me mental, crazy, needs locking up, needs sectioning and sorting out. She needs help. That's what she needs. Proper help. Because she's completely insane and she's getting worse and fatter. It ain't going to be long before she's one of them really big obese people in the bed. And when she's got to go to hospital because she's killing herself with food, they've got to get a crane. She's going to be one of them. Now, Mongo, he said some nasty stuff about me, but I don't pick on the disabled, and I see Mongo as completely disabled. He's 30-odd years old, he can't write, he can't read, he can't talk. He got brought up, well, his mother was a skinhead. Do you know what I mean? So I just put him down as a poor lost soul that can't help it. And he's only saying them things because he desperately wants to be Kitty's friend because there's no one else that will bother with him. And Kitty desperately needs a friend, so she sits Mongo and Fat Dan in her hangouts. Mm-hmm. Do you know what I mean? And it's like, it's better than a fucking soap opera, to be honest. But I mean, I've had hundreds of people, at least 150, 200 people wish me well, and two people been nasty, so 200 ain't bad, is it?
No.
If it was the other way round, which it would be if Bojo got ill, then I'd think I had a problem. I mean, if I seriously sat there and thought the whole world and the whole of YouTube didn't like me, I'd have to think, why? What am I doing to make everybody hate me? I must be doing something. Because, like, hundreds of people can't be wrong, you know. So, but she doesn't. She doesn't think, she doesn't seem to be self-aware of what she's saying or what she's doing. Hi, Tupac. Welcome.
Hey, White Tupac.
Why don't you come in, Chad? Have a chat with us. The link's pinned, guys. It's an open panel. Anybody's welcome. 36 people watching. Hi, can you hit the like for me, guys, please? It does help. Anyway, that's her. She's the one that's having to sit in the misery of her own life. she's the one that's having to live that. She has to get up every day and be bothered about what people are saying about her and what's on YouTube. What have they all said now? And, you know, can you imagine having to live a life like that? Total paranoia and just hating all the time. I couldn't be like that. I'm exactly the opposite, to be honest. But yeah, she needs professional help. She really does. Yeah. And I didn't expect anything else out of her anyway. So, and I sent her bracelets. I sent her crystal bracelets. You know, I make jewelry. I sent her crystal bracelets, lumps of crystal. This, that, I used to send her all sorts of things to cheer her up when I was her friend. But it's just like everybody else in my life turned out to be a wanker. And that's why I don't bother with people now. I really don't. I ain't got friends, acquaintances or nothing. I've got family. That is it. That's all I bother with is my family. I don't need anyone else. I don't need friends and people around me causing shit. You know, I don't need it.
No.
And I can sit on my own for months, years on end. I don't mind my own company. So, you know, doesn't make me a nasty person. Just makes me different, I suppose. I don't know. I mean, fucking, what's it called? Mongo said, oh, she'll get a pauper's grave because all the money that they're going to get to bury Pine, sons will spend it on weed. Do you know what I mean? And I'm thinking that is the most stupidest statement coming out of someone's mouth that doesn't know me.
Yeah.
So he's not a threat in any way. It's just like a piece of shit talking on the pavement, you know? And Bojo, I'm starting to find her amusing, to be honest. I mean, back in the day, when I first came in the community, I ended up being told by her. I got told by Tim, Chop Suey, someone else. I ended up arguing with Bojo, Lisa, Gert. I used to battle Gert all the time because she used to pick on me and everything. And it took me, 6 years in this community? I've been on YouTube 9 years to actually get people to see me. And then they realize I'm not a bitch. I'm not a fucking backstabber. I'm not a troll, you know?
No.
Gets what she deserves. We all know she has no heart, just the black spot where heart should be. I enjoy waking up in the morning and remembering that I've got all them grandkids and remembering I've got my kids and I've got my, you know, what I've got, my life and everything, and I can go out and do anything I want in time. I wouldn't be able to wake up miserable because I've made myself so miserable. That's how I wake up in the morning, determined to be more miserable.
No.
And her lifestyle, let's face it, I wouldn't like to live it. It's shit. What does she do? Get up, sit on computer, be miserable, go to bed. Ain't the life, is it? I mean, she might as well be in a prison cell or something, I think. Nat, have you got any music?
No, I can put some music on if you want.
Yeah, have you got any that you know I'm not going to get copyrighted on?
Yeah.
Just stick some quiet on it, background.
Because
I hate them strange silences. And sometimes I get flipping my own fucking voice.
I usually nobody find Nightcore. I don't get banned with Nightcore.
Yeah. Well, someone told me a little trick about getting copyrights the other day. I'm going to try. What I need to do is get my laptop fixed, then get a microphone and everything proper, and then I'll start playing music again. Can you remember when I used to come on with the music and I'd be like,
it's adverts.
I'd like to get back to being lively again, you know, and music. But without all the copyrights. Hi, Captain. Can't handle this on here. Like, nobody has any banter. Bring the laughter. Jenko, Yopenko, Pinko, Wenko. Stop, Jenko, and pull your fucking pants off. Jenko, you need a shower.
Depends what kind of music.
That's another one. Faith. That Faith needs section, and he's a very ill young man, he is. He's not well at all.
Faith is doing a fake crying.
I do the what? Turn it down just a touch.
Faith is doing a fake crying.
Oh, fake crying. Now, Faith is ill.
I don't that have his link. Because I lost my old channel, so oh. I haven't got his link.
I should be able to get him on here. That boy's got nobody. And he is proper mentally ill. He needs help.
Yeah, I'll go up and speak to him.
You want to speak to him, did you say?
I'll speak to him sometime.
Yeah, I've never actually spoke to him. I've only watched him carry on. But if someone's going to set fire to their hair because everybody tells them to on YouTube, or put their head through a door because everyone on YouTube thinks it's funny, then they need help. Because one day he's going to do something to, and he's going to end up accidentally hurting himself or killing himself or something. What's it called? Donkey Games, isn't it?
Donkey Games.
Let's have a look. Donkey Games, there we go. Oh no. Unavailable. Has he gone then? Let's have a look at this side. I think he's gone off. Tupac's live.
Actually,
he's live. Let me just refresh this. That's what I mean with this laptop. You press it. 6 days later, it does what you've said. It's so fucking annoying.
I cannot find Faith.
I'm looking for him now. If I can find him, I'll put his link in the chat. I don't think he's live at the minute.
Are you subscribed to him, Pine?
I think so. I have to be, don't I? But fuck knows on my list where he's going to be. How do I type in there? Hold on a minute, guys.
Jenny.
Spice it up, Pine. Is that Vanguard coming back with his poo sniff insults? Just to cheer me up. No, I'm sorry, you stupid little twat, Jenko. You're a bastard. Fuck off. What's this picture? There's loads of them. Fucking hell. What's his avatar? Do you know?
Nope. I haven't got a clue.
Uh, Well, 7.49 million subscribers. I don't think that's him. Is it just a D? What's his avatar, guys?
Who's?
Hi, who's? Urban.
Oh, Urban.
You did not see my babs. You did not. You might have seen Natalie's on Natalie's on Lisa's. I didn't get my babs out.
No, I was sure.
I don't want to scare everybody. You'd have nightmares if you saw my babs. Actually, I'm not too bad for my age. I keep myself up to get up together. I call her Bible Baps Pine.
I like to read the Bible and show me Baps.
What avatar has Faith got on his channel, guys? What picture is it? Is it just the D in the purple background?
Can I be honest with you, Pine? I show
me yeah, I'll be aware.
Get loads of people to my panel, and then I talk.
Say that about again.
I show my baps so I can get loads of people to my panel, and then I tell them the truth about the Bible.
Oh, right. Makes sense. Yeah, but you've got bigger and better ones than me. Mine has been.
You've got to leave people with a camera.
I haven't. I've hardly got any luck now. I still do the titty exercises. Do you?
Remember
the titty exercises?
My mum.
You see, the only thing that old people do.
With a mask.
Oil. Yeah. The only thing old people do is, right, they get to a certain age and think, right, I'm old now, I can sit down and do nothing. And that's exactly what they do. And then they seize up. And they can't walk at all, they can't move, or they have bad hips and everything. Well, don't do that. Just keep moving around normally, even if you know you're 63. You know, and you want to run over there, because the longer you can keep that up, the more longer you're going to be fit. You know? Oh, fuck it. No one's answering me about his picture, so I can't be bothered.
It's not about having a man who lusts over your boobs. It's about having a guy who will love you till you're old.
Hey. Yeah. Micah's hat. The Micah's
I'm glad I've been married for 13 years now. I've got somebody anyway, so.
Fuck that married shit. But there again, I've always been on my own. So. You know, I wouldn't be doing that with it. I'm a spinster. I'm a spinster.
It's whatever makes you happy.
Just think of how you are, but you have got to work on who you are. Do you know what I mean?
You only need a husband if you're horny all the time.
Yeah, I suppose. Some people use them for money, don't they? Some people only get an husband because they can't afford not to. You know, they need the money and all that. And fuck all that. No, I don't trust people enough to do stuff like that. I've never have. I only trust my family, because when I was a kid, I didn't have a family. I did not have a family at all. It was me and everyone else. Nearly everybody I bumped into were strangers. I'd be given to strangers to live with, you know, and stuff like that. So I got to a certain age, about 20, I started pining for kids, because you do naturally as a woman. And I thought, you know what, I'm going to start my own family. So I started my own family, and I am so happy I've got them now, because I'd still be sat here on my own, being miserable like Fat Bojo. Oh, I've got to stop saying fat. Sorry, ladies. Okay, now. Oh, you nearly saw that then, didn't you? But you know, I can't show you what I'm doing. Even though everybody seems to know. Yeah, so
fucking it's so hell. Boring, Jenko. Why don't you go somewhere else?
Oh, is Jenko still bored? Jenko, hit the fucking hit the link and come in and we'll talk to you, darling. Come on.
Yeah, come and make it more exciting.
Nah. I'm thinking of putting some music on, but you might not see if you can hear it or not. Because of the background noise, what is it? Background, that background you do. Reduction.
What kind of music do you like?
Noise reduction is...
what kind of music do you like, Pine?
Doesn't really matter. Wait a minute. Where do I find my fucking music? Oh, I know. I know I did it last time. Don't worry. I'm getting mixed up. Because I want to get up and go.
Copyright.
Yeah, I can play some non-copyright.
Non-copyright. Ice skating is my passion. Period or no period.
Sorry, I got answers.
Try Always Platinum's great protection with unique comfort lock wings designed for better fit and easier removal. Just like that.
Oh, on the ice. That's all I have to do is go to my playlist and all the music's on there. Write the rules. Fucking getting. I'm going to go for
it. Yeah, this kind of music. Tell me if you don't like it.
Yeah, that'll be it. Ian, that, see if you can hear this. Just see if you can hear this or not. Hold on. Can you hear it?
Slightly.
Did you hear that?
No.
No. Okay. Okay, I'll let you take over.
Is that you?
I'm going to have to get my old system sorted out. I don't know whether to get a stack or not. I don't know what you guys call them. Tower, is it? You know, a proper PC. I don't know whether to get one of them or not, and then I can play music properly. You could put your music back on now, Nat. Sorry, I just wanted to see if you could hear mine or not.
Yeah, I'll put some music on.
Keep it going. Where's that Jenko gone? Where's that Jenko gone? I can smell him. He must be around somewhere. Come on, Jenko, pussy. Where are you, mate?
I like to move it.
Yeah.
I like to move it, move it.
Oh, I'm a fool.
It's strange that conversation makes you want a jack or a jack exposure. I mean, debate and I would, but I have to chip book it for tea, yeah.
See the Gangnam Style.
Oh yeah, and I guess he's so long. Go, girl.
That guy just likes stick me.
I can dance, but I've got my pajamas on. Stay in the notice. They don't matter. No, I ain't got much of pajamas. It's hard dancing standing on a bed.
Oh, forgot. What boom boom boom? I don't have to get ad blocker on my phone.
I know, they're mad, they're bastards, aren't they? They make us play their ads free. We should sue them, you know?
Yeah.
How dare you? I'll tell you what I can do in my knees.
You got your foot.
Yeah. Got my foot
behind the head. Oh yeah. You're flexible, woman.
And I can do the other one as well. Oh, fuck. Maybe I can't do that one tonight. I just thought I'd show off.
It's alright.
So you got to keep yourself flexible, guys.
Yeah.
And then you could be like me at my age.
Quantum revolution, supercomputing,
and genetics, the solutions.
Oh, thank you, NT. Hi, NT. Sorry.
All right, you guys want to do a little swap?
I'm on a bus tonight.
Just like a one-time
hit. You know the quickest way to get an endorphin hit? An orgasm. Yeah.
Whose turn is it anyway?
Tyler's.
I knew that. I just had to share it. You've got to share the knowledge.
Can I take your order, please?
I'm you, Team Jenny. You wanker.
Cheers.
Cheers, my dears. I'm not drinking any alcohol. I haven't drank alcohol for a long time. No, I had to stop doing it. I got to like it too much. Cheers you with water, though. Here, Chad. Hi, Tokyo.
Hi, Tokyo.
What's the morning bar? So I remember this. There's a kitty on the starboard bow. Quick, the ship's gonna tip over. It's life, don't know as we know it. I remember this. It's fucking crazy. Me, I was going to put some serious energy on. I can't get it so fucking do it.
Let's try this one. Oh, adverts, fuck off. I've got an advert.
What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. What is that? Oh my God! No!
Making your mind up.
They're trying to destroy my reputation with this shit.
His book's big.
I making your mind. Who was that? Fucking idiot. Didn't like him then, and I don't like him now. As it happened. Financial popularity. Will you forget about the hair? If you had pointy hair, perhaps you could be as successful as Mr. Gates. Yes, that would take attention away from your enormous mouth. The next band is an open panel. If anybody wants to come in, don't be afraid. Be very afraid.
Sorry.
Nobody has explained why Natalie's cigarettes are so long. It's going to keep me awake all night. Natalie, can you please explain why your cigarettes are so long?
Hold on. We need
a proper explanation for Trev, or he's not going to be able to sleep all night.
They are super kings, not king fairies.
Hi, fairy.
They are super kings.
Super kings. Trev. Okay? Mm. Oh, no. I don't know where... Where did Chamadol go? I thought he was funny.
I'm only playing those songs for a joke.
Play some music now, can you?
What kind of music do you want?
I want club music. I want banging fucking music, man. I want boom, 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 boom. NRG. Just type in NRG. I type in hardcore NRG. No, Volume 2. Why haven't they got a spam of boots without any ease? Mother and Aunt Barbara will be without texts in a minute. What? Chase. Natalie, can you play Ramranch? Won't smoke cigarettes, me can barely get the drug out of the... I don't smoke cigarettes anyway. All right, we'll have to do ourselves. Hello,
what did you say?
Did you type in harder NRG?
Hard NRG.
Yeah, just NRG. Hard NRG. Hard energy. Volume 2. Or whatever volume. La 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 la. Is he right?
This hard energy CD one.
No.
No, I see.
Hi, Leo.
Hey, Piney. I just had laser surgery in my eye.
No fucking way.
Yeah.
You're a fucking mad man.
Yeah, this is freaking laser surgery.
Oh, I can see the difference. Neo, come back and do that again. Show me your eyes again.
That one?
One's really clear and one isn't. Wow.
Yeah, that's one.
What did that fucking feel like?
Weird.
I would imagine so. The needle's bad enough.
How you doing, Neo?
Look at this, man. Let me have to turn this shit. Look, this look what they serve my shit for dinner. I wouldn't be this shit. I wouldn't feed this shit to my dog. I'm telling you. Oh, this is bad. This is dinner.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my God.
He lost some match.
That's disgusting.
The vegetables are okay. like the broccoli, but I ain't touching that.
No, what is it?
Fuck, I don't know.
Broccoli now, man.
I can't read the bastard. My eyes are dilated.
I'll take you off big screen, babe.
The only thing that's in here that's worth the fuck is a salad.
Are you going to have to come over to England? I'll have to make you a proper dinner every day.
That, boy, that's for veterans. That's insulting, man. That's just...
You know, yeah, it's true. You should come to England. You'd find it beneficial. Yeah.
Wow.
That'll come to England.
That's the shittiest freaking thing I think I've seen in a long time.
England, you'll get support workers, you'll get loads of people helping you.
I know, I got to send Jerry Boy his wheelchair.
That's going to cost you a lot of money to send a wheelchair, can't you? Just,
couple hundred.
Can't you just send him money to buy one?
They're like $8,000.
You're sure not being con.
Oh, fucking hell. Is it electric?
Yeah, my chair is like $8,000.
Fucking hell, man.
Yeah.
Why are you sending him money for a wheelchair?
No, he's sending someone his chair.
Yeah, I'm sending my wheelchair.
I don't trust that. I'm not being horrible. Hurt. I know you're a good guy. Yeah. Be careful, people don't take advantage of you.
That way we can talk with nurses here and everything that we say and shit, you know.
Oh.
You know what I mean, Piney? With my head bone.
Yeah. Yeah.
So it's very nice to see you, even though I really can't see you too well.
You're lying. You're lying. You can't see me.
Neo, you know that.
I just want the best for you, Neo. You know, that's all I want. I wish I was close so I could travel to see you or something. I'd go in there and kick their asses with this everything. They need to get the cleaners in. They need to put the heating on. And they need to give you decent food.
Yeah. I shit you not. I can show you this, ma'am. I got this. Where is it? Oh, I got to go turn back on. It's probably warmed up in here a little bit with the sun. But last night, I mean, 60 degrees, it could kill me. You know, and as you can see, it's 64 in here right now in this room. 64 degrees. I mean, if I care, 65 degrees or something like that. But anyway, that right there is freaking dangerous. Because when you sleep, your body temperature as an able-bodied person goes down. Okay. Yeah. My body temperature, because of my spinal cord injury / head injury, my body temperature goes way down at nighttime. So when that cold on top of my lowered body temperature, it's dangerous. Bad. Mm.
Why don't they know that? You're in a hospital.
They do. And all they're saying is, we're sorry, Mr. White. We'll get somebody out here to fix it. You know, but we don't know when that'll be, you know. Yeah, it's just crazy, man. It's like,
it's crazy. Fucking not looking after you, though.
They're not. I need my 3 o'clock meds. Oh, you need a 3 o'clock med. Okay, I'll let you know. Yeah.
Can I check your ID line very quickly? Can I flush your ID line?
What are you talking? You got the right patient? I ain't got no IV line. You what tripping on drugs or something?
What's wrong with her?
She thinks I have an IV in my arm.
Has she not read anything? Drugs? Has she not read your record?
Probably doing the dope, man.
I wouldn't fucking trust her. She don't even know who you are. She'll give you the wrong IV.
I ain't got no IV, you see? Look, is the IV?
No.
No IV.
You see what I mean, Furry? The NHS have looked after me this last couple of weeks. They really have. I must give them that. And the nurses are so nice. You can feel the empathy, you know?
Yeah. I wish these guys had that kind of empathy. They don't.
Yeah. Sounds like you're having a rough they ride, Neo.
It's crazy, man. Hang on a second.
It's crazy because, like, dude, you know, they know it was cold in here last night. They all know it. They all seen it. They're sitting out there all nice and warm. So they go, well, can we give you another blanket? Man, I had over 30 plus pounds worth of blankets on me. It was
fucking still
cold.
Yeah.
So much blankets on me, I couldn't move in the bed to turn over,
you know, because there were so much blankets on me, it was too much weight. So I, oh, freaking sorry.
And, I forgot.
No, Natalie's not going to fall asleep, are you not?
You know, and I'm like, damn, man. I had to sleep with my freaking coat on, my hat on, everything.
I know. Crazy. I was saying that to my chat earlier. They couldn't believe it. And that's in a hospital.
Yeah. You know, I mean, in dude, America. I could see that I was at home or something like that, you know, in a house being cold, whatever. But, dude,
yeah,
I'm in a hospital.
In a hospital in America, of all places.
Freaking
but
insane.
They looked after their people.
Yeah. It's crazy. I mean, and they're going to do it to me again the whole weekend because they haven't fixed it.
Can't you moan like a kid? Can't you just keep going, are you going to do my heating? Are you going to do the heating? You know, every time you see someone, because eventually they will get hold of somebody just to shut you up. Or will they say you're being an awkward patient?
That's usually because,
Yeah,
I agree with you, Fury. It's madness, absolutely madness. But yeah, it's madness. You know, it's
well, tonight, when you're cold, get a couple of blankets. Neo, tonight, when you're cold, get a couple of blankets and go sit next to the nurse wherever she sat, where she's warm. and she says, what are you doing? Saying, I'm getting warm. It's freezing in that room. I can't stay there any longer. I'll sit here with you because you're nice and warm, aren't you? You know what I mean?
Yeah, I couldn't believe it, ma'am. And it's in this room right now, it's still 65 degrees in this room right now.
What's that in Celsius?
I can tell you in a second, actually.
Okay.
Celsius.
Okay, because it's 8 degrees here where I am.
Yeah, it's 18.8 Celsius. It's what?
8 degrees.
Holy
zero
shit.
8.
Are you guys getting snow or something?
I've got the window wide open. I'm sat next to it.
Oh, shit.
I don't feel the cold.
Neo, are you all right?
I have a problem with heat. I don't have a problem with the cold. But it's hot. No. I can't handle it.
Yeah. It's crazy. I got to watch the heat, though, too, because it's like anything above 85, then it's the same way, you know?
Fuck off, Jason White. Go kiss.
ITV Newsroom. Never seen you before. Welcome. Who is it?
It's Jason White. He's a piece of shit.
Oh.
He lies about people and twists things.
Oh.
Oh, man. So.
Kevin, that's not true.
I'm going to have a little.
Free speech on here.
Do not trust that TTV Newsroom.
All right. Lego's got her eyes on him.
I can't. Oh, Lego's in here. Cheers, Lego. Good to see you.
Yeah, Lego.
Hell yeah.
It said that I kicked my son down the stairs and I threw my son down the stairs.
Oh, that's not right.
It says horrible things about Neo.
Why are you saying anything about me? You don't know me.
Well, if he says no to upset you, let me know and Lego, and I'll tell Lego to kick him if he says no to upset you now.
I don't care, it's YouTube pumps, it ain't bothering me.
It's trying to make a, I know you're not. It's trying to make a meal.
If you want to call that a meal.
Take it.
Did you see it?
No, that's crap. Let me heat up for you.
No, sir, I'm good. They did laser surgery.
You should strike his channel.
And you need your heating sorted out.
You got twinkles, man. Thanks, Chris.
You should be warm.
Thanks, big guy.
So he's eating now. Fucking hell.
What?
If I could jump down this fucking phone, I would. I swear.
You should strike down that channel, Neo.
Did what?
Strike down TT, what do you call it? Channel.
Yeah.
For slandering your name.
Like us going.
I know
I don't know him anyway.
I don't have TTV newsroom. I don't have the intelligence to strike his channel, but I know Neo does.
Well, I've never seen him before, so it ain't no shit off my fucking shovel.
Yeah, fucking, I don't know who the fuck they are. I don't like it. I'm only on, I only came here because I seen you on.
He's got a video on his channel calling you a pedo, though.
Fuck that.
Calling who a pedo?
Calling Neo a pedo.
Really?
Yeah, he's got a video on his channel.
Fucking pile of shit. Better hope I don't ever run across him in real life, because I'd tack a bullet right in his fucking head for saying something like that.
That's what I mean. That I'm fed up with his childish. It's ridiculous, isn't it? But you see, that word, if say, let's say somebody, the wrong person heard it.
Yeah.
And they
it ain't funny, you know.
I'll just knock them off.
That's what immaturity does to freaking people, you know. They're just fucking morons.
I would never think for 1 minute you were any one of those people, Neil.
No, I don't even go around kids. I don't like kids. I don't like kids. Never have. That's why I got fixed when I was 21. I didn't want to have them. I made one child. That was enough. You know?
Well, that TTV, he restreams your channel and he uses your channel.
Oh, he knows Joey Smash. Right, let me think who he is. If he knows Joey Smash.
I'll just get him strike. I'll get his channel strike.
He knows he's wearing on the TTC.
If he wants to play that way.
But I'll find
out. And I'll tell you what, dog. You want to play that way, you better talk to the other guy that's doing it, because, like, I don't think you want to go down the road. He's down right now, dog. Like, lawsuit kind of shit. You want to fucking work for me the rest of your life?
Yeah.
If you don't believe me, it's possible. You better go look back at what Eugene Carroll did to Donald Trump about slander, defamation of character, and all that other shit, dog. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, make videos. That just gives me more evidence to fucking sue your ass. And I don't care, man. I'll call the cops on your ass. I'll do what I got to do. I'll smoke you down all the way to the fucking bank, motherfucker. It's called, I have a right to protect my freaking own. So.
If he knows Joey, then he's in the trash talk community.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. They're just shitbags. That's all they are, man. I don't care.
And Joey's the biggest piece of shit in there, so.
Yeah, I don't really, you know, I'm done with YouTube. I come around to see you and I listen to music once in a while, but I got so much shit going on, man. It's just, that's not, you know, my freaking, it's not my thing anymore.
Oh, by the way.
Welcome.
By the way, somebody's restreaming your channel, Pine.
Who is?
I'm going to put it in the private
channel. Somebody's restreaming me now.
Yeah, hit them with a copyright strike. Because that's against freaking YouTube rules. You are not allowed to restream somebody else's content. If they're restreaming, you're just restreaming slap them with a copyright strike.
Motherfucker. Fucking very dare you. Who is it not?
I'm putting it in the private chat.
I bet I know who it is. Retard fucking fuckboy. Yep. Anyway.
Well, I can't do that, because if I do that, I'll go off.
No, you just do it later. You can go back and just do it later, Pine. You don't have to do it while you're on. Yeah, you know, just hit my copyright strike.
If I give you a spanner, do you want to link it in the chat?
Yeah.
Nah. All right. Good. Type something. Let me do it on there. Just type a kiss or something with it.
But hey, I just made it back to the room. What I'm going to do is, because I'm dying of a cigarette, I'm going to go outside for a minute. So,
yeah.
You want me to leave this one on, or do you want me to just come in on my phone?
Just whatever you want.
Yeah, because I
want
to go out and have a cigarette, man, and get stoned.
Yeah, we'll still be here when you come back.
Yeah. No, I can go outside and take the phone and hang out with you.
Oh, it's to you, Neo. Yeah. It's up to you completely.
It's just nice out. I'm going to get some sun and freaking...
Nap, can you just type in the chat so I can spam you, babe?
Yeah.
All right, Neo. See you when you get back.
Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm just going to go. I'm going to go outside. I'll sign in with this before I go out.
All right. Oh, there you are. I'm looking for you. I'm right in front of me. Hi. Hi, Ned. All right. There you go. You can pin it in the chat and then I'll be able to have a look at it. Why don't you come in, Dan? Come in for a chat. Everybody's welcome. Okay. Let me have a look. La 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 Fat Crack? Who the fuck's Fat Crack? Who's Fat Crack? I've never heard that one. Does anybody know someone called Fat Crack? You're too drunk, are you, Dan? All right.
Yeah, I know somebody called Fat
Crack. Oh, they've moved on. They're not doing me now. La, 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 la. And where are they from? Oh, look. When will I be famous? When will I be famous? Fat Crack, you've got loads of pieces of shit in your chat, I notice. Elizabeth, you fucking piece of shite. Mr. Blogs. What a fucking piece of shit you are. Here's one. That one. We'll go for that one. Next. Oh. Okay, I've reported it. Everybody else out of my chat, hit that link and report the channel, please, if you don't mind. You're supposed to have 5.17k subscribers, or, of course. Yeah. It's got 5.17k subscribers, right?
Yeah.
9 watching. Hey, what's wrong there? What the fuck is wrong with that? 9 people watching and it's got 5k subscribers. I don't really think so. I've got 32 people watching. Well, yeah. Well, if you make me famous, well done. But everybody's Sarah. I know a Sarah. Might not be the right one. Elizabeth Pickard, Elizabeth Rickard. The Real French Dose. I don't know if anybody knows all these. Jason White. Mr. Bloggs. Enjoy yourselves. Making me famous, prick. Right, he's being reported. They don't want to be messing with me, do they, Harold? Or I'll call in all my mates. No, they're not bothering me. It's just, why? I mean, we're not doing anything. We're just sat here being boring as fuck, so what? I don't get it. Why would you waste your stream streaming someone that's boring? I've never heard of him before, whoever he was. I didn't even save the page, but fucking can't be arsed. It's because I'm beautiful. They can't keep their eyes off me.
Yeah.
Being restreamed by somebody that's got 5.17k subscribers and only 6 watching.
Yeah,
the math don't work out. I'm not being funny, but I've only got 1,500 and I had 120 people watching all the night. So what's wrong with that?
YouTube's
lies. He's bought his subscribers. That's what's wrong with that. He's bought them. He's probably got 6 subscribers and he's bought the rest.
Can I ask you a question? Do you believe in God, Pine?
I believe something, but I won't use the word God, me. But I do believe in the same thing. It's the same thing. But Ben, I'm still smoking. I'm smoking joints with weed in, which is a healing herb. And my doctor's all right with it. So when I go into my treatment, I'm going to have radio and chemotherapy. I'm not going to be able to smoke, but they're still going to give me the THC. So he said it doesn't make any difference at this point whether I smoke or not. So until I get all hassle to give up, I'm going to carry on smoking because I don't drink or anything. What else am I supposed to fucking do? You know, I wouldn't be able to cope with all this without a joint. You know, it stops you overthinking and stuff like that.
Oh, shut up, DJ. I can talk about whatever I want to talk
about. When there's packing in once you've already got cancer, Ben. Yeah. But they will be, like I said, when I start my treatment, they will be stopping me smoking. But to say, I only smoke a tiny bit of tobacco to keep the joints going. I don't smoke cigarettes. I don't smoke tobacco as a rule. So if they give me the THC, then I'll be happy. Like, smoking's not a problem. I can stop. No, because I'm on morphine, Ben. I'm on morphine. So my throat's pretty numb at the moment. They gave me that. And I'm also on another painkiller. Cocodamol, 500 mils. The really strong, effervescent. So you put them in water. They're really big. You put them in water and they fizz. Wait for it to go clear and then it's horrible. Yeah, I'm on that, which numbs the area, so yeah. Have you? Chicken burgers. I haven't had a chicken burger for a long time. Yeah. I don't know how long ago it is I had a chicken burger. I don't really eat stuff like that. I'm more of a traditional food person, like potatoes and, you know, proper made food, because I'm old school food. You stand and make it. There's veg and the taters and the meat or whatever. Isn't that bizarre, somebody restreaming me that I don't even fucking know? That's weird. Well, it might be one of them people that just goes around. I've seen them do it. They just go around the lives. They press live on YouTube, and then they just go around the lives, and they stream different lives and talk about the people they're looking at. Yeah, I am quite happy to suit myself, Trev, to be honest. But I don't drink or anything now, so that's a bigger killer than weed. You know, the only time you can die on weed is if a whole pallet fell on your head from the boat. Really, D. Jenny, I'm 64 this time in June. I don't do too bad for my age. Actually, one of the surgeons said I'm one of the fittest 60-year-olds that he's met for a long time. Because, like I said, people get old, they stop work, and they sit down, and they think old. If you don't think old, it's like what you think in your mind really does affect your body and everything. It's the whole thing. So you got to be careful what you're thinking. You know, if I sat down and thought, oh, I'm old now, I'll probably get backache. I'll get a backache. Or I'll probably start slavering or slurring or won't be able to move. And that's what I'll be like. But because I keep positive, in my mind, I'm still about 30 years old. You know, still think that young. So it keeps you going longer. I think it does. Positive vibrations, yeah. Positive. Live how you wanna live. Let's see, someone's in the back. Let's have a look and see who it is. Oh, it's Neo, come back.
Yeah.
Welcome back, Neo.
Yeah. I went in and did what you said to him and just said it again about the person. You know?
Can't really hear you. Are you messing with your mic?
Oh, it's probably the wind.
Oh, okay.
Here, wait a minute.
Oh, can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay. I did what you suggested. I went in and pitched at him about the heat.
Yeah.
Because it's a weekend, you know, so if they don't try to get it fixed tonight, then there's nobody going to be here. If you have trouble hearing me, let me know. I can take it off.
That was me. I went down then for a second. We're all back. Still here,
yeah. Yeah, it's nice to see all you guys. Oh, damn.
Oh, my God. You sound older than me.
Ain't nothing to it. Gangster rap made me do it.
Yes, Ben, I can still put my legs around my neck. I was dancing with it behind there earlier.
You were? You were, and I missed that. Fine.
I tried to You're do your leg fall over, don't I, Nat?
Yes.
My ass went up in the air and everything. Up. Oh, my God, this is not graceful.
Yeah. That's cool as fuck. She goes, well, he was talking, well, you need to, we're gonna do laser surgery. And I'm thinking, well, you know, they're going to make an appointment and come back, you know, and she's, and I'm getting ready to leave. And she goes, where are you going? I go, well, I thought we were done. She goes, no, we're going to do the laser surgery. And I went, right now? And she's going, yeah. You know, and it was weird because I could feel it each time she fired the laser and hit me in the eye. I could feel that.
Could you not see it as well? Could you not see anything?
No, I can see out of it, but she said it'll be blurry for a while. But I can tell you right now what she did improved my vision 1,000%.
Oh, brilliant. I'm so happy about that. You need to be able to see it.
Yeah, she did good. Yeah, she did good. She did good.
What's wrong with old people's chat? I don't get that. What are you on about? Trevor making himself feel better on old people's chat. Is this an old people's chat then, Ben? Is that what you think? Well, no, he's not old.
I'm not old. Fuck their dogs.
I'm not old. Bad. Big bitch. How dare you?
You know what it is, Pine? Is they're freaking jealous little incels. No life. Only thing they do is jerk off all day long because they got no woman. And they got no bank. They don't own anything. And if they do, it's about as worthless as shit. You know, so when they see people like you and me and who are got money, we're well off. All they want to do is come and lick our asses, you know? They want to... It makes me so happy to know that I own that much space in somebody's head. I just... It's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. I can own that space in their head. Yeah, you jump, little frog. When I'm on, you jump. That's right. You go live stream. You go make your comments because you're doing my business. But she did, man. You know, that's working out really good.
You all got cancer. I don't understand that, Ben, darling. I don't understand that. You have to write it a little bit better. Except that. Yeah, we've got cancer. It's a very common disease. You'll probably end up with it. One in every two people get cancer nowadays.
Yeah. If they're making smart ass comments, hopefully it'll get you too, fuckface. You've got a problem with wheelchairs? Hopefully you'll be in one too someday.
Oh, Natalie's gone again. Where's she gone now?
She probably hit the wrong button.
Kids. She might have to be doing something with the kids.
But I think it's funny to own space in people's heads like that. That's just dope. Oh, Mio, we gotta talk shit about a cripple guy. Oh, that makes us look so good. Ooh.
Yeah. We've been restreamed on somebody's channel, right? Neo, was lots, right?
What are they gonna restream?
He reckons he's got 5.17k subscribers, but he's only got 6 viewers.
Yeah.
What's wrong with that?
That's called loser, is what that's called.
There we go.
Loser.
He doesn't
own $1.3 million worth of property. Freaking stuff.
No, not at all. Oh, James is here. Hi, James. I like James.
G'day.
Hi, James. Welcome.
How's she hanging?
Cheers, James. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers, darling.
Cheers, everybody.
What up, James?
I'm doing all right, man.
Right on, man.
We're just talking dribble. We're just talking about anything for the sake of talking.
I wish there's a way I could share this view with you, because it's a blue sky and you can see the whole Olympic mountain range in the background.
Oh, there's brilliant.
There's trees and shit in the way, but it's a beautiful sight.
It's dark here.
Seattle, Washington, man.
What time is it? It's
I don't know. I can't see my thing.
It's 8:45 p.m. for me. 8:45.
Oh, is it?
Are you on the East Coast, James?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, then it'd be 5:45 here. West Coast, USA.
I take it that's in the afternoon. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, geez. Yeah, it's a beautiful day here.
It hasn't been too bad today, Al.
Jack Russell. I don't know who Jack Russell is.
Jack Russell?
Well, I saw that in chat. I just read your chat. They said I look dangerous as Jack Russell.
Oh, well, Jack Russell is a dog. It's a little terrier. You know, the ones that send down
Jack Russell terrier.
Rabbit. You know, the one they sent down the hole after the rabbit? It's one of them. That's a Jack Russell. Just a little dog.
What the hell is that? I think I saw a he-she.
What?
A he-she. You know, a half man, half woman. Just went walking right by. I was like, what the fuck? Sorry.
Yes, Dr. Smith.
Yo, I got no comment for that, man. I can go to jail here in Canada for that shit.
James,
are you up in Canada, James, man? Cheers, man. I'm Canadian. I'm French Canadian, so.
Yep. Take no notice of my chat.
Ottawa, Canada.
They're winding you up.
I saw the map, Pine.
Yo, it's fucked here.
Is there?
Miss Ginger, a person who voted Bill in Canada.
Did she really?
A poor romantic, man.
Well done.
She'll be restreaming.
This is funny, man. Well, yeah.
She's going to bomb the restreamers, Neo.
That's funny.
Good she one. Was like, ah,
I got it out, my nipple.
Anyway. Oh, no, not the nipple. Oh, my God, he's going to get a strike.
Yeah, but
he's going to get a couple of them.
Yeah. Oh, cheers, Nat. Well done.
It's all right. I don't get it. Why do women's nipples get a strike but men's nipples don't?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I thought that before. Why do men walk around with no shirts on? And we're not allowed to.
Yeah, that's not right. Yeah.
Now, you would think that, Leo, wouldn't you?
But, well, I mean, if a chick wants to do it, I mean, she should be allowed to do it. Dudes can do it. I mean, it's only fair, you know?
Yeah. Do you know another one as well? Why have men got nipples?
Yeah, yeah. Good point.
Why the fuck have you got nipples? You know what I mean? What is it, man?
Yeah. Yeah, cause yeah, yeah. Good point.
It must be for the decoration, you know.
Shit, that's fucking funny. Let's see if I can make this. Oh, oh! There's a cup over there. Then it's got like a. Like had a drink in it and somebody left it. And so the first time I tried, I threw it and it freaking went right in. And ever since then, I haven't made it.
You can't do it.
No. It was like, yeah, it went in. And about 5-6 feet away, I went, played the air, got the air and went right in. They got a golf course next year and these guys were teeing off earlier today and I'm hiding behind this bush right here, you know? And just as they ready to start their downswing, you know, where they come down to hit the ball, I yell, four! You can see them shank it, man. They go,
Neo knows rocket science, don't you, Neo?
Yeah.
You know rocket science. It's because of evolution. So listen to me, Trev. You think you've made a really, really intelligent statement. Evolution made women have tits to feed their babies, right?
Yeah.
Men haven't got tits to feed babies, as in mammary glands. So why did evolution give men tits? That was the original question. You haven't answered it. So
I don't know. I don't know why men have. You can't breastfeed a baby with them. You can't do
men
anything.
Men have nipples because of evolution. It's not rocket science.
Yeah, of course. Basic
so why
answers,
have
yeah,
it,
yeah, yeah.
Why? You do you know?
I truly don't know why. I don't know.
We can't have anything without you lot having it as well.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why some of these guys got tiny little nuggets for balls, man. Tiny.
I'm so happy to see you all right today, because last night you looked ill, Neo, last night, and I got once I got offline, I started thinking, I started worrying a little bit, because you did look ill last night. I think you were tired.
Yeah, well, I am. I haven't slept more than 2 hours in the last 2.5 days. It's too fucking cold in there to sleep. It's what you know. What's funny as fuck is watching able-bodied people who got no injuries, no nothing, walk up to their car and get in it, and it's parked in a handicapped spot.
Yeah,
that dog, man.
Now this is true. This is true. Sorry, slippers, as mentioned, men have nipples. Because we're all female to begin with in the womb. And in the womb, we're all females to start with before the Y chromosome kicks in.
That makes sense.
I've heard that somewhere before.
Well, makes sense.
Yeah, that does make sense. Because apparently when we're little squidgies, we're all the same. And then it decides... put the Y chromosome in and the Y chromosome in there to make them a man, isn't it?
Yeah.
So,
I think so, yeah. Oh, that'll give me some research to do.
Yeah, you need to do some research. But you see, when you're talking rocket science, Trev, Neo's a rocket scientist.
When you talk about rocket scientists, liquid oxygen booster engines, or freaking all kinds of shit, yeah, I know about that. I know about plutonium, uranium. I know a lot of that. You know what's weird though? It's like God was telling you last night, you know, with the memory thing though. That's where it's kind of from.
Yeah.
But this lady really turned it around because, like, she was agreeing with me about the that thing I was telling the FPD or whatever it is. She was agreeing, but she goes, she made me wait outside for a second. She called me back in. She goes, well, we're going to try this laser stuff. And I'm thinking, well, okay, well, I got to make an appointment and come back. Shit. And she goes, and that's when she goes, we're just going to do it right now. And I was like, what? Yeah. But I can tell you, it worked. It worked. I can see 1,000 times clearer than I could before. So she told me it'll be really blurry for about a couple hours, but then it'll clear out. And it's cleared out a lot since. Yeah,
I can't be gullible, Trev. I really can't be gullible. But if you were to start talking science to him, you'd find out.
I can't see the chat.
But at the moment, you can't see the chat because he's just being blasted with a laser in his
eye. Well, plus I'm on the phone. I'm on the phone, so I don't see it.
Yeah.
I don't know how to see it like that.
Fucking hero. Yeah, try another day. What's wrong with Dan? What's he trying? I'll try again another day. Be political. That's lovely, that, Dan. Thanks for that.
What was he asking?
I don't know what he was asking. I can't scroll up. He's talking to somebody. He wants a Scots woman and fairies from Scotland. Fairies said, good luck with that, Dan. And he went, oh, I'll try another day.
Yeah. It is really nice to see you, Brian. I miss you a lot. You're really...
It's nice to see you as well, Neo. And then I realized when I wasn't going live, I only see you on my lives. So I had to go live anyway.
Well, no, I got another way to do it. I've been so busy with everything that I haven't had a chance to send you but I'll do it tonight because it'll give me something to do when I'm sitting there.
All right. Yeah. You know?
But, this is so cool. I can actually see.
Oh, Brill. I'm so happy for you. And they're going to do the other one as well.
No, it's the right eye that was fucked up because, like, when she pulled me over backwards and stuff, it screwed me up a little bit. Yeah, I didn't expect that immediate result, though, like that. But damn.
No.
Damn, I can't wait to get home and play some Call of Duty.
Yeah, I bet you can.
No shit, man, because I can finally see the screen. Huh? Probably not for a while. When are you going home? Probably not for a while.
Okay.
Yeah, because I still got to have... 2 more CAT scans, one for the head, my head, and the other for my chest.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then hopefully the CAT scan for my head will come back nice and squeaky clean. And
that's my take on the town name, Ben. And it's also my email address. If anybody wants to drop me a line, I'm quite happy to chat to people on there. Or take it over to somewhere else to chat, which is easier.
Yeah, it was nice to see Lego, too. I miss her. I miss Furry. Miss a lot of those guys, man. We used to have a lot of fun. I miss all of them.
Yeah.
Have you talked to Lego much?
No, not really. I'm in the chat. I remember one night Lego was trying to get into the Hangouts. And I kept kicking her out of the backstage because I thought it was a troll. And in the end, she said, are you going to let me in or not? And I thought, oh, my God, it really is Lego. So I let her in, and it was. Poor girl. I kicked her out. You know, when you think it's a troll, you kick them out the back.
Yes, ma'am.
I did it about 6 times before she actually told me in chat it was her trying to get in. Because I thought it was a troll. Oh, poor girl. Yeah.
Now I can go freaking fishing. Ooh, I can't wait.
Oh, wow.
I can't wait to see how this looks at nighttime. This is so cool, man. I can see.
Oh, good. I'm glad that at least that bit sorted its shit out.
A little bit.
Oh, don't say Scotch egg. I could eat a Scotch egg. Oh, I could eat a Scotch egg. Right now. I like a warm duck.
It was neat seeing Billy even, you know, because I kind of like Billy. He's all right. He's not, you know.
Yeah.
He's kind of, you know, it was nice to see Billy. And I enjoyed chatting with him. I know, but.
Yeah, that's all right.
Yeah. So the Cosmic is still around, huh?
Oh, yeah. She's the one that said that I deserve to die of cancer because I deserve it.
Fuck.
I'm evil and wicked and I've done all these bad things to her that I haven't even done.
I know, man.
So leave her to it. She'll fester in her own shit. I've got a life. I've got, I've got my family.
Me too.
But she do. She sits in her own fucking shitty period because all day. I'm not jealous. And if it makes her feel better because she's being nasty to me, then get on with it.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
I've got serious things to think about, and Kitty's not one of them.
I wonder if they can do DoorDash here at the hospital.
Oh, do you hungry? Are you still hungry?
Well, I ain't eating that shit.
I don't know.
They took it. I was like, oh, no, take that. I ate the salad. That was, you know.
I would imagine. Can't you phone and ask them if they'll DoorDash you to the hospital?
Well, I have to ask the hospital because it's a secure facility.
Yeah, would you let
after hours? Yeah, at this time of the day, it's secure facility. So I have to find out. They let us get pizzas, so I don't see why not. That even sounds good to order a fucking pizza, sounds yummy.
Just order it, they'll deliver it to the desk, and then when you get told off, say, oh, I didn't realize. Sorry, give me my pizza, you can't. I'm off to eat it. Oh. That's what I do. If I do anything, even if I know I'm doing it and I shouldn't do, around this block or whatever, and then I get told off, I'll go, oh, I didn't know. I'm so sorry. And walk away. Because they're thinking...
Well, they fixed my chair, too, because I got a new brand new wheelchair, and the seat was the backrest. You were able to take it off, but the hardware failed on it, and so it was really a pain in the ass. So they give it a whole new back seat, tightened everything, readjusted everything, and now it's like freaking a sports car, dude. I like this chair now. I get flying down the halls at a good 30 miles an hour. But they're getting me a thing. Check it out, Pine. It's going to convert my wheelchair into a trike where I'll have handlebars like this and a different disc brake. And it's electric powered, right? And it hooks onto my chair and it'll go 35 miles an hour.
Oh my God.
I'm like, hell yeah, dog, give me that.
It's nice to see you happy today.
Yeah, well, at least my eyes.
You've been so pissed off at not being able to see for so long. I would imagine you're tripping right now.
No bet.
Yeah. It's like when you don't wear glasses for a few years and then you get some.
Then you realize you couldn't see.
You're like, oh my God, I didn't realize I couldn't see all this.
God, I can see a lot clearer. It's still a little blurry, but yeah.
Hi, Pix. Yeah. Welcome back, darling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is Lego still in here, or is she leaving?
Yeah, she's No, she's there.
Oh, well, I hope she's doing good. I can't see chat. It's not on the phone, so I can't see it. But, yeah, it's nice to see Lego, too. I missed her. Yeah, she's cool. I like Lego.
She's my managing moderator.
Yeah. What the hell is that?
What?
It's like glowing in the sky. Like,
oh my god.
It's like it must be an all silver plane or something that's flying into the sunset because it looks really bright, you know, against the blue sky. And the sunset's right there, so, and it's flying, like, flying right into it, sort of.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. The aliens have landed! Oh, no!
They've been here for years. I'm an alien!
I'm an alien. I live on Mars, actually. I'm just visiting Earth. Yeah. I'm just visiting Earth for health reasons right now, and then I'm back to Mars. Man, I can't wait to get home and play some Call of Duty. As it'll be lot clearer by then.
Don't you have a TV in your room?
Yeah, you know, come to think about it, I have my PS5 in rest mode. And there's supposed to be a way that you can remotely play on your PS5. He shanked it bad too. It went up to the
Hi, Vinny. It's official. Aliens are taking over 2027. Well, I'll still be here, so fuck them.
Dude, you gotta see this alien. You gotta see this alien coming down the path. Dude, it looks like fucking like stuck his finger in a light socket.
I know. You know what? Especially when the punk era was around, I used to think, fucking hell, if an alien landed now, he'd think us humans were fucking weird, wouldn't he? Looking at our punks. As the smart price, or whatever it's called now, Trev going lower than the low to feel good law. Or they're battering each other in the...
In dude looks the, like he stuck his finger in the light side.
Seriously? You got fuzzy air?
Oh, and he damn near fell on his face.
Look at you, Neo. I haven't seen you so buzzed for a couple of years.
So what?
Buzzed up. Boosted? You know, happy sort of thing.
Well, I'm kind of stoned, too, because I'm sitting out here toking up. I haven't smoked any weed today, but thank you, man.
You bastard. Why do that to me? I'm not talking
to
you.
It feels good to be able to see a little better. It's not like 100, but it's a little better. Yeah, cool.
I feel good. You know what I mean?
Wow, I can see peripherally all the way to here.
Oh, cool.
Wow. I can see my fingers looking straight ahead. When I look out the corner of my eye, I can see them. I couldn't do that a couple hours ago.
Sorry, they're arguing in the chat about food.
No.
They're not really arguing, they're just bantering, but they're trolling each other. It's funny.
I wish I could see it. I'm going to go back in.
I've got a really, really good, tight community, I think. I've got a good community.
Yeah, you do. You're
wrinkled out the shit.
You are just one of my most dearest friends. I love you. I really do. You're a great friend. I've always enjoyed your community. And Yeah. Lego. Yeah. And I like Kevin. He's good people. If you don't know Kevin, he can seem kind of gruff, but if you know Kevin, he's got good, smart guy. He's a good,
He's got a really dry sense of humor, hasn't he?
He's got a good heart, though. Yeah. He's got a real good heart. He's a good man. Yeah. I respect him a lot. Good guy.
But he shaved his Viking beard off. You know, he had that big Viking beard.
Oh, he shaved it?
He shaved it. And it doesn't even look like him. I'm like, Kev.
Kevin.
Got rid of it like he's going, you got on my nerves like, and all. I've got to get a job and all that. He said, I couldn't get a job with it. And I couldn't, you know,
that's
because he looked
like
a Viking, didn't he? But he looks completely different. I didn't even recognize him.
I bet. He did have a big Viking beard. That's true.
Yeah, he did. Yeah.
Wow. He shaved it off. Good for him. That's what he wanted to do. Yeah.
Mm. Trev, he's been trained for years, love. At least 8. That's about how long we've known each other, isn't it? 7, 8 years?
Yeah, about 8 years. About 8 years.
Yeah, about 8 years now. Yeah. You're a really good friend of mine.
You are, dude. You're an amazing lady. I really think you're one of the nicest people I've ever met. You got a good heart, too. You got a really great sense of humor. You know? Wow. That's so cool. Sorry, I keep seeing shit that I normally couldn't see, and I'm like, wow. You know.
Have you seen your pets on your camera today?
Yeah. My neighbor let Neo in this morning, so I was on the camera when she let him in.
Well, if you can find a cattery to take my cats when I'm ill, I'm going to miss them because they're the only thing I've got in here. You know, my boys come round. Normally, my boys come round now and again, and I'm sat here by myself all the time. But the cats give me a lot of company. Just another live spirit in the room, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I'm going to fucking miss them. And they're going to think I've dumped them, aren't they? Until they see me again, they're going to think I've got rid of them or something. I don't know.
Well, I know what you mean, because like when I'm away from the house, I miss Neo, you know, he's, you know, and my parrot, you know, the same reasons I worry about him. You know.
Yeah, I'm going to miss my pussy cats, even though they fucking annoy me most of the time. Seriously, they're worse than children. I wake up with Tiny sat on top of me, right, looking down at me, going, meow. Meow, 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 all the time. She will not stop until I get out of bed and feed her. So I can't even ignore that.
Yeah.
And I hate her in the morning. All right, honey, I'm doing it. I'm awake now, you know, and all that. But I love her to bits because when I need a cuddle, she cuddles.
Yeah.
But in the morning, she's such a bitch. Fine, we're getting a kitten on 22nd. Oh, are you, furry?
Oh, that's
my cat
cool.
Is close to my daughter too when she comes home from uni. After months, the cat behaves like no time has passed at all. Scooter battery. What's that? Oh, kittens are daft pets, furry. Get a puppy. Now, I used to be a dog person. I really was a dog person. And my daughter got the first cat, which led to when they were kids. Oh, she's got a cat. Why can't I get a cat? And then we ended up with 3 cats because they all wanted one. And then the cats had cats. And it was like fucking, we had something like 15 cats at one point with kittens and stuff. And now I'm just down to the 2. The rest of them have gone and died and stuff. At least they were hanging on for dear life.
Wow.
So I'm going to miss them when they go. I'm going to worry about them.
I'm going to try to sleep early tonight if I can.
Yeah, I'm when like, you go, I'll go. Because no one's coming in, so if when you decide to go, I'll cut it.
If it gets that cold, I'll just get up and go down and sleep in my car, man. Fuck. You know,
oh, what at least did they I say when you mentioned car. It? You said you called something.
Well, I went in and talked to all of them. I caught the whole oncoming shift, and I'm like going, you guys, we got a weekend. You got to get maintenance down here before they go home and get them to get some heat on in this room.
Yeah.
You know? I mean, I'll make them move me to another room if that's what it takes.
Yeah. Because obviously it's not working in your room. And that's what you need. You can't sit there free. Going to bed in a coat in a hospital. I have never it's heard of up. That. That's that is fucked up, Leo. I'd be screaming the face off me.
I believe me, I know did,
you don't like causing a scene and being a bother. I know all that, but sometimes, Neo, you have to be.
Yeah.
And that's not acceptable.
No, and I'm trying to go get through this without a lot of hassle, you know.
Yeah, I know. But they just really keep
putting me in the spot, and I don't like that, you know. And I'm like going, fuck, man, fuck.
Yeah.
It's like they said, the thing says, well, it says it's 74 in here. And I go, look at the thermometer. And I show them the thermometer and it's 64 degrees. And I'm going like, no, it's like 10 degrees colder. And at night, when the sun goes down, it gets real cold.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like 60, 55,
60. 70 degrees. How warm's your living room when you get home? You know, do you sit in the cold all night? Do you have to go to bed in a coat? But the thing is, you're sick, Neo. You're sick as well, which doesn't make fucking sense. I'm getting angry. Yeah, that's beautiful. That is. That's gorgeous.
There you
go. Yeah. It's a nice blue. Do you know what my daughter bought me for Mother's Day last weekend? Because it was Mother's Day over here last weekend. And she bought me the most beautiful blue orchid. And it's just such a striking blue. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
It's in a plant pot, you know, it's a live plant. All right, you go back in. I'll wait here for you.
It's hard to hear. I don't know. I drop tested my phone a bunch of times in the last couple of days.
Bless you. I'm so happy you can see because that was really pissing you off.
Well, it's just that they got the jets flying over.
Can't you get someone to drop your this game?
96%. Remember this is that Northern Lights I showed you last. Yeah, 96% THC.
Why can't you smoke that in your room? It doesn't smell, does it?
let me try something. I'm gonna go out. Come back in so I can get my volume.
All right, sweetie.
I'll be right
okay.
back.
Okay. All right, babe. Furry, why don't you come in? You can come in and have a chat if you want. Anybody can come in. The link's pinned.
Yeah, much better.
Oh, it is. I can hear you better as well.
Yeah, it's. I don't know when I turn the Bluetooth.
No, that vape you've got there, that THC vape you've got there.
Yeah.
Why can't you secretly smoke it in your room?
Well, because you're not supposed to smoke anything in the hospital, and it does have kind of a smell a little bit. So, like, if you're in that room, not circulating enough. It, yeah. And last time, okay. They don't care out here, it's legal, but in the hospital, yeah.
Got hospital rules. We'll freeze you to death, we'll starve you to death, and you're not allowed to smoke.
I know, but that's kind of what I, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do.
I'll have to come round. I'll have to come round and sort them all out. Bitch slap them all. And bitch.
I want my girlfriend that's in here. She's actually my nurse slash girlfriend. And she went ballistic over this, man. She got mad. And I had to say, come on, I don't want to get her in no trouble, you know.
Yeah.
She's really cool. She's one of the coolest nurses I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Yeah, one time I came in and I was reeking with weed, right? Because I had smoked a joint. I had a half of the joint I put out stuck in my cigarette pack, you know, so how that really smells, you know?
Yeah, it does, yeah.
So the nurse goes and calls the cops and says I was in the room smoking. The freaking nurse.
No said, fucking way.
She said, do you got anything? And I'm going, just to have it. She goes, give me it. She took it. You know,
fucking no.
Don't worry. That was
called the cops. She couldn't have just come in and said to you, you're not allowed to smoke in here. Don't do it again.
Yeah.
That'll be funny. And I'm not saying anything about your race of people or anything, but Americans do get dramatic, don't they? And them cops must be fed up of being called.
It's legal outside, so like you can't. There's nothing they could do. It's legal in the state. That's why I could sit here and smoke it. There's nothing they could do.
Yeah, but she could have said, look, Neo, you're not allowed to smoke in your room. And you could have said, I haven't been smoking in my room. It's in my pack. The stuff's in my pocket.
Yeah.
To me to smoke outside where it's legal, and then it had been sorted, not phoned the police.
Yeah. It's funny. That was so funny. That was funny. It's all right though, because it's legal. They can't do nothing.
Trevor, don't you dare say anything about Neo's hair. He will come and get you. Trevor says, if I was in charge of hospital rules, I would make Neo cut his hair. So Trevor's jealous of your hair, darling.
You like my hair?
Trev. Don't be jealous, Trev.
It's all good. You can grow hair like that too.
Yeah, listen, Furry, I've got a woman lives below me called Karen, and she is a full-blown Karen. And she had a lady by the face. She was holding this lady by her face the other day, screaming at her because she was parked in her husband's spot.
Whoa.
I live above a real Karen. Called Karen. That's in a fucking name. I can't believe it.
I know.
That's her fucking name. And she acts like a Karen. She really does. She's a typical Karen, you know. Absolutely.
I was talking to my friend Karen on the phone, right? And there's this other nurse sitting out here named Karen. And then it was funny. Yeah, it's pretty funny. I thought I was talking to her. Nice puppies.
Oh, you balding, Trev. I'm so sorry. I knew you were jealous of Neo's hair when you said that. You know? I'm not going on camera when I started my chemo.
Yeah, mine's falling out.
I'm going to look like a fucking dead person warmed up.
Yeah, I've got some attention
to Neo.
Yeah. I love your hair. I like that color. I wish I could get mine that color.
Oh.
You know,
I was born, all the adults started dying their hair gray. It was weird.
Well, I was born with white hair, and when I got shot, it turned this color.
Yeah, that weird.
Weird as fuck.
Yeah.
My doctor's like, well, that's your version of gray hair. And I'm like, that's not funny, dude. You know?
Yeah, instead of you going white with shock, you've gone black with shock from white. That's because you're being fucking awkward, ain't you, mate? You're being fucking awkward. That's what that is.
It is. It was the weirdest fucking thing ever. I didn't know that would happen.
It's like me. I went grey nearly overnight because of a shock. It took about a week, and my hair had all just gone white. It was weird.
Yeah. Man, this kid that I'm a counselor, a peer counselor, and this kid driving down the freeway, fucking two guys thought it was fun to shoot cars as they were driving down the freeway. So they shot this kid three times while he was driving down the freeway.
Oh, God, no.
Wasn't doing anything and driving his car, minding his own business. Next thing, bang, 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 he gets hit.
Fucking hell. Is that the one you send in the wheelchair to?
No, he's here. He's here.
Oh, he's there.
Yeah, he's one of my patients. See, I'm a peer counselor because I'm an old person, or I've been a paralyzed person for so long. It's kind of weird. Yeah. But he's got the same level of injury as I do, everything.
Oh, what poor bugger. How old is he?
36, 37.
Oh, my, it's not fair, same is
age,
it?
Same age I was, too, when I got shot. Same age.
Yeah.
I feel sorry. But he's in a lot of pain, though, man. He's still in spinal shock, yeah. He's like, what about this pain? I go, well, you're in spinal shock. You're going to be feeling that for about 3 months. And he's going, there's light at the end of the tunnel, dude. It gets better, but it'll never go away. But it's not intense like that.
I hate guns. Not that I've ever seen. I've seen a sawn-off shotgun that my cousin used to threaten me when I was a kid with. But I've never really seen guns. I've only seen them on, you know.
Yeah, on TV. Yeah.
But what you lot get up to with them, I want to stay away from them because they're just like, I've got to have a gun because somebody might have a gun and shoot me. I'm like,
what? It's like in America, that's like,
everybody's got to have a gun for protection from the guns that are out there.
Yeah. And it used to be when I was a kid younger, if you got, you know, had a problem, you fist fought, kicked each other ass, you know. Nowadays, if you get in a freaking argument with somebody, they go right to the gun. Boom, 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 boom. You know? It's crazy.
I mean, like, we used to, you know, I used to have to street fight. All right, there's not really any rules in street fighting. But nowadays, they just draw a knife or a gun and shoot or stab you. You can't bomb fighting. Can't, you know, they've got to go, that's it.
Yeah, this is the spot where when I was out here, I beat up that homeless guy who was trying to grab my shit. He tried to rip my shit off and he came out of your
garage. I know, and then a couple of days later, that guy was sneaking up on you, and I'm going, behind you, Neo.
I know. Yeah.
And you goes, what the fuck are you going to do? But he was coming up behind you, literally, as if he was going to suddenly grab your phone or something.
Yeah, I know. They do, because there's a homeless encampment. There's like, well, I can see 1, 2, 3 tents, 4 tents.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see them. They're right there. They're right there.
What gets me with the American government is they go around dictating what everybody can do in the world. Right, you can do this, you can do that, you can't do that, you can't do this. We'll help you with this and we'll help you with that. And look at the state of their own country and their own people.
Yeah. It's crazy.
They don't look after you. They don't look after the veteran, look after their homeless. You know, they could do more for the addicts. No, they don't do nothing.
That's something you just brought up. That's what I was just bitching at them. Because the freaking government in Washington, they just gave the VA system like a multi-billion-dollar budget. And I'm going, you guys got all this money. What's the problem? You can't pay your light bill or something? You know?
Yeah.
What's going on? Wow.
The drug,
I go, it sounds like to me like
our government. The drug. They'd rather buy somebody that's at war, miles and miles away, some guns and that, than feed their people and get the homeless off the streets and stuff like that. It's bizarre behavior.
Well, back in the 40s or 50s, it was freaking, I forget which president, I think it was Roosevelt or one, if he hadn't have died, America would be a total different place today.
Yeah,
because he was going to introduce a second Bill of Rights, which would have gave everybody a home, a job, free education, free medical, retirement, all that. But then he died.
I'm really upset and distressed. I'm really upset and distressed now.
Why?
This is my last joint. Which is I've never run out of weed before.
I know.
It's because I haven't been with it to get my shit together, you know. My head's been fucked up. But, how bizarre is that? Pine Beeble hasn't got any weed. That is unfucking heard of. So, I'm going to put my address out for everybody. No, I'm not. Send me some weed. No, I'm not. I've run out of fucking weed. That's the first for a few years.
Yeah.
No, can't believe it.
That's what.
All my best lines have been. Alright, Dan, you got to sleep, darling. I'll see you later. Thanks for coming in, and I really love you for changing your name.
Yeah,
that's brilliant. That is. Yeah, I'm no furry.
Well, one more cigarette, and I'm gonna run in.
And I can't get any tomorrow because the guy's working away.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
That sucks.
I think he's working away till Tuesday, so we'll see what happens.
That sucks,
dude. Oh, this is going to be a fun fucking weekend.
And you guys don't have dispensaries or nothing, right?
So no, it's totally illegal over here, Neo. That's why I was surprised that the hospital offered me THC drops.
Yeah. Well, but, I don't understand it. Like I said, you know, UK exports more cannabis than they do any other thing, as far as I know. It's not legal. It's just.
Yep. I mean, not too far from here. There's fields and fields and fields of the stuff being grown by the government. What's the matter?
Oh, I saw a movement. You know, normally I wouldn't see that. I saw people in my peripheral vision, so I was like,
yeah.
I got to get used to that shit.
Yeah. Oh, look at that smile now. I haven't seen you smile like that for a couple of years, at least.
It's nice to hear.
Since your eyes really started carrying on, oh, that's lovely. I love it.
Well, I mean, it's like, it is a difference. I'm surprised that it was that big of a difference. You know, she was like, well, it might not improve things a whole lot, you know, but it'll do it a little bit. And I'm like, oh, well, hey, I think a little bit will probably be better than nothing. Let's give it a try.
Yeah.
You know? And she goes, well, I got to tell you that by doing this, you could end up going through it all again. And she goes, but it's a very slim possibility, but it can happen.
Yeah.
So, and I'm going, let's roll the dice, man. She's like, okay, yeah. sign a release, and there you go. I can't wait to drive. This is going to
be. My son's going to let me drive his car on Sunday.
Oh, yeah?
It's not the driving. I've driven since I was 14. Okay. I lost my confidence when my eye started playing up. But when it first started, I couldn't focus properly. I couldn't see properly. But now this has gone exactly totally blind. Now this is fucked off. This eye's working perfect. There's nothing wrong. It's just that my peripheral starts about here. So with the driving, I was thinking, what if somebody pulls out and I don't see them or something? But all I have to do is just make more movement in my head, just look around more or whatever. Anyway, I'm gonna have a go in his car. It's a boy racer's car as well. And
if
I've got the confidence. And if I have, I'm gonna get myself a car.
Good idea.
Get back out on the road because I love driving.
Yeah, I think you should get a car. That'd be good for you. Give you your independence. And that's always a bonus. Yeah.
I mean, I used to get in it and just drive down and watch the sea or into the woods or somewhere when I was, you know. Plus, I need it for my jewellery business. I need to be able to go to craft shows and stuff and set up a table and all that. Because I can't afford to sell my jewellery online because at the moment the postage in UK is fucking ridiculous.
Oh, really?
I mean, I posted something to Lego. All it was a tiny crystal skull. I've forgotten so long ago. There was only a couple of things in, and it hardly weighed anything. And it cost me £7.50 just to send it a couple of towns away. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I can't afford to be sending jewelry all over the country.
How much did they cost to send it?
£7.50.
Holy shit.
And that's only to like the next about three towns away. So if you've got something, you know, if you're selling things, and you've got to post it to the person and it costs you £3.50 or something every time, I'm not going to be able to make enough money. Yeah, craft shows.
Yeah.
Do jewelry and handcrafted things, Trevor. They do everything from pottery to painting to jewelry to anything anybody's made by their hands. And they sell them all in what's called a craft fair or a craft show.
Yeah. And they sell them on consignment or something for you.
Yeah, well, all I'd have to do is hire a table for a fiver. And then sit there and sell it like a car boot sale sort of thing, but it's, you know.
Well, you make some pretty jewelry, man. Make some pretty stuff.
And it's all real. It's proper crystals and real pearls. So, like, one of those chains around my neck, one of those necklaces, I could sell for £25.
Oh, easy.
Yeah. So I've got a couple of grand's worth of jewelry there that can go in the summer. I just want a car. Get myself around rather than having the boys take me everywhere.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying a car would be easier.
Yeah,
you might see that I got a car, I can take, but when you actually start doing it, you start to feel your independence, and that's a feeling when you get that you can't put a price on. You know what I'm saying? You can't put a price on that, you know?
No,
If I was to lose my car, I would have to rely on other people. Like, I couldn't do that. I'd go crazy. Because I'm one of those persons that, like, fuck this, I'm going right now. I don't care. You know? And I mean, like, even here, if these guys piss me off in this hospital,
I just pack my shit up and leave, go home.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I won't even argue with them. I'll see you, bye.
Yeah. Because
that's freedom. That's your independence to do what you want to do. Go when you want to go. You don't have to wait for somebody.
If you get a vintage car, which is usually a car that's over 25 years old, you don't have to pay road tax. Your insurance is next to nothing. And some of them don't even need MOTs. And that's right. In the UK.
That's the way it is here, too.
So if you're not bothered what you're driving and you're thinking of how much it's costing, if you don't mind driving around in an old car, not one of the super new ones, then it'll be a cheap do.
Yeah.
I want a transit van, though, because I want to be able to stay in it as well.
Yeah, well, that's...
Do some touring around UK.
Yeah, and if you get a car here that's over 25 years old, right, you get your car's a classic, so you can get classic license plates, and you get your everything is, like you said, insurance, everything much cheaper. You know, it's like my car, for instance, costs about $160 a month just for insurance.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
That's where they get you on the insurance. I mean, my son's costing him £180 a month in insurance, but he's got a flipping Volkswagen Golf.
Well, I was going to keep that Nissan Altima that I was driving around, and we were going to buy it, and I called up the insurance company to say, find out how much the insurance would be. Now, I was going to just go. The car was like 13 grand. I was just going to go buy it, pay cash. So I would own the car, wouldn't own any payments or nothing. And they said it would be $350 a month for freaking insurance. I was like, nope, no way. I asked them, I go, why? And it's because it's got all the little cameras and crash avoidance sensors and the radar sensors for all that shit.
What difference does that make to the car?
Pardon me?
What difference does that make to the insurance?
If you're looking away, well, okay, insurance, because that's expensive to fix that shit. If you get
I see.
You know, you might pay $13,000 for the car, but to fix some of that shit could cost you $13,000. You know?
Yeah, it depends where you're going to drive it, Trev. If you're going to go anywhere near London, they've got all them things where they charge you extra because of the emissions and that.
They do that here.
It depends on the age of the car and everything, really.
With the cars nowadays, though, Pine, like I was driving that Nissan, and we were going to the insurance company, and my trustee was sitting next to me, and he said something. I looked over to look at him, right, and a car stopped right in front of me, and I was looking away, and so I felt the shifter kind of shake or whatever, and it was the car had hit the brakes all by itself. It stopped itself. Crazy. I was like, wow, that's cool. You know?
I got a Fiat.
That's a good looking Labradoodle, man. That's cool.
A Fiat 500. You know which one, Furry? One of them really tiny little cars. Fiat 500.
Yeah. It's like, I know what that is.
Year tax. And for me, it cost about 60 quid if that'd be topped insurance a month. I'm thinking of getting an old little Fiat 500, one of them little mini, tiny little cars, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And getting it putting a wrap on it, glittery wrap, pink glittery wrap on it, and pine bugle on the side.
I love Fiats. I've had a few of them. I had the Fiat Spider, I had the Fiat X19. I like them. They're cars. They're easy to work on.
I mean, I've done my boy racer days. I mean, I used to race. I used to race proper on the roads. I nearly killed myself a few times winning a race. But I just want to chug along and get where I'm going independently now. So I don't care what I'm driving as long as it goes.
My Subaru will do 160 without even working up a sweat. Just, yeah. I got the Subaru STI. It's like...
Oh, yeah, yeah. I've seen it.
Fast car. Fast car. I love driving fast. I barely drive under 100. Rarely.
I absolutely love driving. I wanted to be a rally driver when I was a teenager. You know, the rally drivers that go cross country and all that up the roads. And yeah. I wanted to be one of those, but I never got there. I just ended up learning how to fix cars.
Well, so I can see like detail in the fencing, even. It's just crazy.
I don't know what one of them is, Furry, to be honest.
What?
What's a Dacia Stepway Journey? That's the name of a car.
I have never heard of it.
No.
You know, they have a car that's made over in Europe. It's electric. It's called the Neo, and it's spelled exactly the way my name is right there.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you're going to have that one.
They do. They actually do have it. I saw it. It's an electric car. And what's cool about it is if the battery dies, you can pull a new battery and put a new battery in like 60 seconds. So if the battery dies, you can just put another one in.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's called the Neo. Like, it's some made somewhere over in Europe. But yeah, it's crazy. I think it's cool, actually. When I saw that, I was like, oh, I got a car named after me. So
I want an old school, long wheelbase transit van. That's what I want.
That'd be cool.
And then I can put a bed in it, a cooker in it, a burner in it, and go touring England.
There you go.
Oh. UK.
Oh, yeah.
We'll be going to Wales and Scotland as well. Probably Ireland.
Yeah. I'd like to go to Island of Man.
I'm selling my wares, you know.
I want to go to Island of Man. That's where I want to go. And see the TT race. You know?
Yeah.
That'd be cool as hell. Sorry, I didn't mean to put my face that close. I had to hold everything up. I got to go back in here. It's time to go in. He's fucking dead.
What's in my mouth and I can't find what it is, but it's really bugging me.
What?
Something's really bugging me.
What?
What time is it anyway? Oh my god, it's 1:45 in the morning.
Oh man, yeah. You better get some rest, Garvin. I'm gonna go in too. Because like that's where I'm headed. I'm gonna try to see if I can get somebody to freaking either move me to another room or freaking...
Make a fuss, Neo. Stop trying not to make a fuss, please. For me, make a fuss about that fucking room.
Yeah, well, that's where I'm headed. so... I gotta go all the way around.
I know you don't like making a fuss or causing problems to people and stuff, but this time you've got to, because you can't sleep in your coat.
No.
That's silly. That's just not on.
It is. It's
and why they're making you do that. Threaten to report them to the governor or whoever it is you've got in your hospitals over there.
Yeah, I did that already too. I have been ditching.
All right, Furry. See you later, darling. I'm going to go in a minute.
I'm going to go in. So I love you, Pine. Good seeing everybody. Good Lego and everybody.
All right.
And I'll message you later on email and stuff, and I'll set some.
Okay.
I'll
show you then.
Yeah.
All right. I'm really happy that you can see. I really am pleased about that.
Well, yeah, it looks good so far.
Yeah.
But anyway, I love
making
you.
Making smile. That's good.
Take care, and I'll see you later. All right.
All right, Neo.
Love everybody. Cheers. Bye.
Bye. Oh, he's a really nice man. He really is. I'm glad he can see, though, because it's cheered him up. Yeah. So you're going to go, Fairy. All right, darling. I think I probably have to go now anyway. It's been a long stream. It hasn't been that long, has it? But it felt like it was. Oh, it's only been 3 hours. Everybody's been tight with their likes tonight. Never mind. And I'll see you later, Trev. And thank you, everybody that came in my chat and my hangouts. I'll come back soon. And I'll see you all later. Okay? So go put the kettle on.